Good evening, everybody. Hello, how are you? Hopefully this is all going to work out well, but we have working audio on my end at least. I wonder, as JBG appears to have gone live, so that's good. So this is our second attempt at a Tiny Tina's Wonderlands co-op scene, stream. JBG is eagerly waiting in about 35 miles down the road, so I would suggest we just dive straight in and see where we're up to. So, hello, JBG. Player 13 Regine Hydrate. JBG has not enabled his audio yet, so this is I will have to listen to him doing his stream. I will hydrate, as player has suggested. There we go. Okay, I'm just listening to JBG do his intro, because he's obviously muted me and can't hear me. Here we go. Let's wait for JBG to be ready. He's
Brady Hawkins.
Hello, JBG. Swindon calling Newbury. Swindon calling Newbury. Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
I've just been listening to your very eloquent intro. How are you doing? Are you all set?
Very good. I'm very much looking forward to this. This is a How long has it been since we've been properly doing Grey Ops on a Friday night?
It's probably 2 years at least, isn't it? Well, I've been streaming for about 2.5, so it must be longer than that.
Wow.
So, yes, it has been a while. Just a bit of history. JBG and I used to record primarily Borderlands videos. We also played some Halo on a Friday evening every week. We'd record 2 or 3 hours worth of video. That would be generally my contribution pretty much finished. And then JBG... What is his Twitch name? Let me send you that. Just 1 second, player. We have someone asking if you go to that link, player, then you should be able to view both streams side by side in a window. I would suggest you probably mute one of them, because both of our audio will be in each other's stream. If you have both streams playing, the chances are you're going to get a bit of echo. So yes, as I was saying, we used to regularly record every week 2 or 3 hours of gameplay. JBG would then spend hours and hours and hours editing that. And I would then spend about 5 minutes creating the thumbnail and uploading it to YouTube. And that would be my input completed.
Yeah, it was good fun.
It certainly was. So we're trying to resurrect that. We finally got hold of Tiny Tina's Wonderlands at a sensible price a week or two ago. So here we are. So shall we dive in, JBG?
I think we should. How about we got to?
I was going to say, how about you remind people of where we got to? You are in my party, it looks like. So let's continue.
Yeah, I am.
Hopefully your game has now started.
We got to Brighthoof. We did the introduction stuff. Brighthoof is the equivalent of, what's that place that you go to in
Sanctuary?
Sanctuary. And I have to say that I did play it single player afterwards, the same thing with a different character. And it does look like the Brighthoof is like an exact Sanctuary replica. Hey,
all right.
How you doing?
Hello. Good afternoon. You have a shotgun.
I do. That was the shotgun I ended up with at the end of the last session. I'm going to try and get more into melee and stuff like that.
Okay.
Now, I think we've got some quests we can do if we want to just try and have a play around. And
right, our main quest is called A Hard Day's Night. Our current objective is to approach Butt Stallion. The undead armies have been turned away from Brighthoof thanks to you and the Sword of Souls. You've earned a hero's welcome, not to mention the honour of doing a few more favours around the town. There are also, I believe, some side quests to pick up. So how about we start picking them up first?
I thought so. Maybe we could just do a couple.
Okay, so how do I...
Because that will help with our XP, won't it?
How do I mark something on the map? because there's an exclamation mark there.
There's an exclamation. Well, we just go to it, can't we?
Okay. But unless when it's not highlighted on the mini map, it's a bit hard to.
There's one here. If you follow me.
I am following. I shall turn my webcam. Okay.
On. We're probably about to. No, let's go this way. I have to say that I had a little wander around here when I did it in solo.
Yep.
And it's huge. And there's like games here and everything that you can do to try and earn money and stuff.
Cool.
So, and there is a bar. I think this is the bar. Oh,
I see the exclamation.
So there's ammo chests here, but they're. Trip to the clapper hole. Is that. Let's go over here. Then maybe. Looks like the. Oh, there we've got a bulletin board. That's where this is. So we've got a bulletin board here. Should we? Do you want to click on it and
see
what comes up?
Goblins in the garden. Goblins in an alchemist herb garden. If that's not a call to adventure, what is? Shall we accept that?
Yes.
Okay.
So, we could even do it if you want.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. But let's.
Yeah. Just to warm up and get going again.
Indeed. So, I've got an arrow over this way on my mini map. I assume that's where I'm supposed to be going.
Yeah, I don't know whether that just means north or. Oh, look, what's this? Oh, that's back
that's
into.
The portal back to
okay.
The little overview map thingy. So let's have a look in the. No, I think this is the way we need to go, looking at the main map. We need to get across the water somehow. Oh, there's a bridge
so this,
down there.
Seems they've taken a lot of inspiration for this place from the Hobbit. Remember that place? It was in The Hobbit. Dale, was it? Was it Dale?
I should remember. I have seen The Hobbit, but as is with all films and the like, I have slept since then, so
yes.
Found a chest.
I almost got wet then.
You're not following
I think
me.
We're kind of roughly going in the same direction by different paths. Thanks,
I guess. I found a drawbridge.
Okay. Oh, I found a dice.
Oh, well done.
Let me fire that up.
There are 20 of them, apparently, and we've now found one.
Yeah, it didn't. Oh, I've got a ring.
Let me come over to you.
Fairly standard stuff as far as. I've got some gold as well. Fairly standard stuff as far as.
You're up there somewhere.
I'm over here. I think I just went a different direction than you as I came round. So, what can you see down there? Can you see anything?
What do you mean? I can see you've picked up some weapons or opened up some weapons and stuff.
And you can see that they're on the floor there. I picked mine up, but of course you see something different.
Yep. Guard of Salvage. So, as Ali's Ring of the Voice, what do the rings do? Let's take that and see if I can equip it somehow.
I think they're just more power-ups. But I don't think I can actually use a ring yet.
No, when I click on it, it's not given me anywhere to place it, so I suspect that's...
Yeah, I've got a slash through mine, so that I guess that means...
Oh, okay.
No go.
So I think we want to head this way.
Yeah. Oh, there you are.
Just wondering if player of many numbers managed to find the stream with JBG in it as well. Oh, lots of stuff in here. What's all these shiny things? Oh, they're just
shiny things.
Yeah, they don't do very much. They're just lights of some description.
Yes.
So I've forgotten how I actually got to here. Can we jump across there? Yes, we can. My mushroom teleported over.
It did. Oh, and it did it again.
Obviously, it doesn't like being too far away from me. Meet Alma in Queensgate is our quest.
Okay, so we're going back into the overworld, I guess.
I'm not sure. Queensgate sounds like it might be part of this.
I'm sure we could have fast travelled a bit quicker, but...
Yeah, you're probably right.
We'll work that out.
I'm sure we'll get the hang of these little bits.
I'm out of breath already.
Now entering Glitter Yards. What's that over there? That's a save point.
That's fast travel.
Okay.
Oh, no, it's not.
Right, here we go. Queensgate. Cheers, everybody, by the way. It's Friday night, so it's beer night for me.
Happy Friday.
JBG had a visit with our corporate overlords. this today, a company lunch in Newbury, not in Newbury, sorry.
Henley.
Henley. How did that go?
Good evening, Cor. It was good, actually.
How are you?
Do you want to have a quick look at the machines?
Yeah, why not? How's your week been, Corn? That's going to be a little bit difficult, is when we get chatting each other's Twitch.
I wouldn't worry too much because it doesn't appear that I'm going to be overly inundated with chat.
You never know. Exclamation mark co-op, by the way, Corn, if you want to be able to see JBG's stream as well. It would be nice if someone could confirm that that is actually working. You should be able to watch us side by side. Hatchet of the Butcher. I think my hatchet is 180. Did I just buy that? Oh, no, I didn't.
So I'm going to try and double down on my 14 critical chance, 14 critical damage. That's interesting. Can I compare that against my current? So I've got 45 melee damage. That's, yeah, I'm happy with what I got. So that's that. Is this spells as well? Now this is just stuff. And this one is the spells, I think. I'm really looking for...
These weapons are quite expensive.
Yes, I think we've just sort of gone up a level a little bit, actually. Yeah.
I mean, these things are basically costing about half the money I have for
each of
these weapons.
I haven't even got enough money for the ones I want. Shall we go and talk to her ladyship? I'm assuming Alma is a lady, but you never know in Wonderlands.
Indeed. Could be a troll.
Yes, well, in fact, that's probably quite possible. Have you got something on your map that indicates where she is?
On my mini map, I've got an arrow pointing upwards in the direction we're facing.
I thought that was just
I think that is the direction of your quest because it's a goblin run.
Baddies.
Oh, I've forgotten how I mark stuff for my bad guy.
Sorry, Mushroom, I shot you by mistake. You were stood right next to the baddie. There's more stuff over there. There's more baddies coming through here, I think.
Okay. What was the... I've got emotes.
Good. You've got poison.
Bear with me a sec. I'm going to check the key for pointing my toadstool at things.
I forgot that I had a spell. Spells were the bits I enjoyed the most in the playing it the first time round.
Oh yeah.
I just thought they're such a great addition. I like the way they
ping
do melee X in this Wonderlands as well.
Right, so if I press X, it should send my mushroom to attack something.
Yeah,
so I've now worked
I
out
changed
how to do
that myself to something else. So this is where your marker is, but I think the person's over here.
Hello, Alma.
Just pick up some loot.
She's locked.
Station in my yard. I'm rich. You're desperate. Kill them, and I shall pay you.
Okay, we got to relieve her of an infestation in her yard.
Well, I've just found another dice, so I'm just firing that up.
Okay, that's one of 15.
Okay. Nothing much of interest from my point of view, but you may see different loot.
You might want to kill these goblins that are attacking you.
There we go. That'll teach you boys, won't it? Is this her yard then, is it?
Yep. What a goblin tooth.
Oh, okay.
So we're supposed to be picking up goblin teeth. 10 of them.
Right, yeah, I can see that there are quite a few teeth on the ground.
Yeah.
Good. Come back at once.
So this is your standard Borderlands.
Yes.
But what the hell? To pick that up, I'm not going to pick that up.
Right, we have 10 goblin teeth, so we can go back
Good.
To Alma
Let's
now.
Let's go back.
Oh, steal their money first, though. Did that link work for you, Corn? Are you still here?
Are those
goblin teeth.
Yes. Well, didn't you ask us to collect them?
No. I think they're for our own personal amusement.
Oh. All right, we'll get over it.
Oh, what are you going to give us?
Here's some money.
Oh, money. Okay, that'll do. It's the accepted means of payment, I suppose.
You are a filthy weirdo.
Oh, yes, and you've got me
Love
on a good
too.
Day.
Oh, there's another exclamation mark appeared over here.
Let's go. Should we go for that one? Yep.
It's Flora. My plan is ruined. Her plan's ruined. A farmer's ardour. What foul creation would you make for love?
Let's I guess we're out. About to find out.
I did, sorry.
Goblins? What blasphemy is this?
Oh, it's hers.
Goblins.
I attracted those goblins on purpose. You see, I'm in love with the alchemist.
Oh, yeah.
My plan was to swoop in, defeat all the goblins, and save her herb garden. Now
herb?
How am I supposed to catch her fancy?
That's what Americans say.
Simply but tell her how you
didn't think this was America, but no,
well,
never mind.
Look, just give her these flowers, would you?
She's certainly got an American accent.
Thanks. With any luck, wedding bells will be ringing by sundown.
Do you think? All right. Right, so
right,
we've got to give
her some... Is it Alma that we need to... Is it Alma that has her heart's
yeah.
desire? So is oh, Alma a alchemist then?
I guess she must be.
I've got a present.
Evening, Cheeky. Hello, how are you
feeling?
Doing?
Oh, no.
Could you do me a favour, Cheeky? Try exclamation mark co-op in the chat, C-O-O-P, and follow the link and see if you can see the two sides of this gameplay stream correctly. It'd be nice to have that confirmed as working. How's your week been, anyway?
Perhaps when pigs fly or water flows backwards.
It's probably worth muting one of the streams on the when you're watching them side by side, otherwise you'll probably get some echo, because the chat audio of both of us is in both streams.
God, I tell you what, this talk takes the impetus out of the game, eh?
Well, it's typical Borderlands, isn't it?
Yeah.
So we've got to find a loincloth now.
That's what she meant. I think it's over here, is it?
I don't know. Only one way.
Well, that's where the
up
is, the blue dot.
Yeah.
It works. Good stuff. Thank you, Cheeky. So we have had it confirmed that the side-by-side
cool.
stream link in my chat works. So that is something. I am AD Hawkins GH, by the way, just for future reference.
Ah, right. You heard me get that wrong then, did you?
I did, yes.
AD Hawkins GH.
Yes.
So, right, so we're going in here. I don't suppose there's going to be a baddie in here, is there?
Oh, hello. Oh, that was my mushroom teleporting
well,
in front of me.
Says, I rise before the dawn and toil endlessly in the oppressive sun. After day's done, I stumble to the scum and blistered and burnt for a pint of soda and stale bread. Then off to bed to do it all over again. Granted, it's not as glamorous a life as a lord, but at least I'm my own master.
Save game. That's always a good sign, eh? Oh, there's more trolls over here.
Oh, are there?
I've just come to the terrible realization that our lives are crap. Down with the lords, I say. Rebellion.
Uh-huh.
All right, you're just going to dive in, are you? Right, then I'll send a tornado.
Yep. Cool, they're nasty little buggers, aren't they? They're not quite as easy to roll down as the others. Oh, there's a baddie one. I'm just waiting for my spell to...
A goblin flame rider. Level 9.
Well, that's
and
nasty.
We are level 8. Let's send the mushroom in to get him.
Ow.
Yeah, I was just about to say the same thing. Save myself. If you could heal me, that would be nice.
I'm in fight for life as well. No,
I'm
not.
Yeah, I was going to say, I got a kill.
Is that a baddie or is that a goodie? Well, it's a bit hard to keep track of what's going on here.
Red dots on the map are baddies. Ah, goblin thunder callers. I guess they're what's calling all this...
Ow, I'm on fire.
Stay
I
away
have
from him,
no
then.
Idea what's going on here. There's lots of things
oh, I found
flying
a goblin
around.
Loincloth.
Very quickly. I've got something purple on the ground, which looks good. I'll be having that. There's a blue thing here. I'll be having that as well.
Feel you need more driver games. Nothing wrong with driver SF as a whole. No idea why they stopped the series. The only one I really played was the first one, Cheeky. The second one I played for about 10 minutes and didn't like it for whatever reason.
I think so, I got
that
him.
Was you.
Him?
I think I shot you then. Do apologise. So where were the weapons you found? Over here. Right.
Yeah, there's bits of other. I found one purple thing. I think there's more baddies around here somewhere.
Oh, I found an emote. Woohoo.
I've got my my skill. That didn't do much damage, did it? I've got...
Sorry, where have you gone? Over this way. You near the blue diamond?
I'm in the middle of...
Oh, you're down there. Okay. With my
He's got a rocket on his back.
For help.
Let me pull out my... My apparently useless sniper rifle. So it seems like all the baddies are... up here. Is that you doing that whirlwind, or is that
somebody
else? It is,
yes. That's one of my secondary abilities. Ooh, a badass goblin bombast.
Right, I'm trying to take him out. I'm going to give him a good old hit up the bottom with... I haven't got a action. I haven't got a assistant. I've got a fate or something like feet or something.
Yeah, your assistant does. It just improves one of your abilities, doesn't it? Say, I think.
Pew 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 pew.
Right. It's a good old pew 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 sound. Oh, my mushroom died.
I'm trying to figure this out here. I'm trying to sort of be a good combatist.
Oh, I'm just worried about not dying and killing the things that
they're
trying
to kill
us.
All over the place, and I'm trying to actually do stuff. Oh, there's a proper troll.
Let the magic begin.
Status skill. My status skill isn't particularly accurate.
Mine's not too bad.
There we go. So, I'm now in super strong mode. Oh, there's another one. That's it. Mushroom. Oh, I'm not particularly doing a huge amount of damage. I thought my melee thing was pretty powerful, but I appear to be mistaken on that front.
We're still learning.
There's another one. Oh, I like that. Didn't do any damage.
We're supposed to be finding
impressive.
The stinkiest loincloth, by the way, so...
Right.
If any loincloths fall off on the floor, I picked one up, but obviously it wasn't the stinkiest one.
No, of course not. No.
So, yes. The arrow is pointing us this way. Ah, there's a blue diamond over here, so.
Uh-huh. Let me just run around here to see whether there's any lost treasure. I'd probably need some more shotgun bullets. My sniper rifle, I think probably my sniper rifle is dependent on me to do. Lots of... Oh, what's this? I found an orb. Do you want to come and look at this?
I'm trying to find you. You're over there.
Smash a lost marble in Queensgate.
I'm on my way.
So this is worth just seeing, so when you see one in again. I have no doubt that the moment I hit it, it's going to throw me over the edge of this cliff, but...
Where are you?
I'm over here.
Yeah, that doesn't help.
I am...
Oh,
in the opposite direction to where the arrow.
I was assuming you would appear on my mini map somehow. But
no, I was quite. I think the mini map seems to only cover about 100 meters, doesn't it?
Yeah, but I thought it would have you off the edge to say, I am in that direction.
There we go. Look, we've got a marble here. Shall I smash it?
Go on then.
Doink.
Oh,
is that it?
To scare Billy. Demon powers are just unpredictable in halflings. Those castle walls were
right.
Bound to fall anyway.
Let me just get rid of all the emotes and rubbish that I picked up.
I did them a favor. After I buy Billy a clean pair of trousers.
Well, it's good aspirations to have. Clean trousers are always a good thing.
Yes. Never to be underestimated.
Nope. I do like the I do like the medieval theme here.
Sorry, I was just having a slurp of beer.
Always a good idea. Let me go and have a look in here. I'm sure there will be lots of gold treasures in here. Nope, I'm mistaken. A lot of the buildings here so far are really just it's a baddie.
Sorry, I'm just doing inventory.
I seem to have found more baddies.
I am on my way to assist.
Ow! Oh, he had some dark magic there.
Now he's got a rock on his head.
I'm a little bit, I'm not quite... Because I didn't really like my twirly action skill.
Ooh.
Have you got new points?
No, I've got a new axe, though.
Ah. Oh, is there a weapon thing here?
Well, when I killed that troll, he dropped a couple of things.
Right, let me pick all this up. Oh, I thought you hit me then.
I was just trying.
Right, so let me just pull up my new skills. What's this? Q is it? Q is no, it's not. Q is not compare.
I think Q is compare.
No, it's Q's drop here at the moment. I'm in the. I want to compare two weapons. Enter select. Oh, okay.
You just select one and then hover over what you want to compare it
with.
Yeah.
So this shotgun, 10-14. that's immediately stumped my math. Is 10 times 14 higher than 15 times 9?
15 times 9 is 135.
Yeah, well, this
and 10 times 14 is 140.
Yeah, I knew that, of course. So I think I've just swapped in the... Yeah, this one's got lesser damage, but it's got higher... It's got a gun damage boost plus critical hit.
This was the bit I disliked about Borderlands 3, was that the whole weapons comparison. In Borderlands 2, it told you what the damage was, and if it was more than whatever you had... You picked it up.
Yes.
Whereas in Borderlands 3, you've got a damage plus a modifier plus a multiplier plus an attachment that you might have had that gives all weapons of a certain type extra damage. And it's just...
It's a lot.
Yeah. So you pick up a weapon that looks really good and then fire it at something and find out it's bloody useless.
Yeah.
And similarly, you pick up something that doesn't look particularly good at all and find out it's the best thing you've ever seen.
Magazine size. No, I'm not going to go for that.
It's a shotgun. Do you want a shotgun?
No. Yes. What is it, a blue or red?
No, I think it's white.
No, thank you. If you find shotguns or anything that's purple, I'm interested in, or blue. Yep.
So I'm going to mark that as junk, and then I'm going to select back in my assault rifle.
So, potential missing health regenerates over time. While enraged, this effect is doubled. Missing health. Okay, so that's that. So, frost damage is increased 16%.
I've been playing games where you don't have health boosts for so long. You know, like Call of Duty, you get hit and then your health regenerates after a bit.
Right.
So, I keep forgetting to check my health and find out if I need to... recharge.
Yeah, so this has a very slow rate, but that's where I'm going to go with that. And I'm going to go Q now to do my stats. I like the critical damage, critical chance. Let's go doink. Let's try and get that up. Confirm. Yep.
Oh, right, I'd forgotten that, actually. If I have got a weapon you want, we can actually trade. I'd forgotten about that. So instead of me
remember
having to...
Remember in Borderlands, you see I've got a dice here.
Oh, yeah. 2 of 15.
I'm just going to pick those up to sell them.
Good idea. Right, should we go get some more stinky loincloths?
Oh, we're still doing that, are we? Yes, I see we are.
It's here somewhere. So, have we already...
Ah, here. Stinky loincloth.
Now we need to find the dankiest loincloth.
Right.
So the arrow would be this
back
way.
This way. I'm sure there won't be any more goblins, though.
Well, they are goblin loincloths. Oh, Grimble the Stinky.
Oh. Right, I can't see anything now. I think that was intentional, though. This is a bit like Mario Kart, this is. Let me, I've okay. just fired a spell without being able to... So we got him, did we?
Yeah, we found the dankiest goblin loincloth. Gives the loincloth to Flora. Okay, so we're done.
That's got us back into it, isn't it?
Yeah. Is this any good? No. And... Ooh, a sniper. Let's pick that up. We'll compare it later.
Oh, I don't think we really... The ammo is plentiful. But I've got into the habit of checking piles of waste now since the Borderlands 3 DLC. What was that game? The one that nobody liked. Where you were in this world. It was like Fortnite where the thing got smaller all the time.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Battle something, I don't know.
Yeah, I forgot.
And that was your prime way of getting weapons, wasn't it? So, where are we? Oh, we're just heading back over here now, are we?
Yeah.
Right, there's a little tick over here, isn't there? Oh, that's a tick, but yeah, okay. So, I think it looks like we've got to go back the way we came. It's a shame we can't walk over these.
Well, can we travel?
Do we need a fast travel station to do that?
Try to spot where we're supposed to be going. There.
Oh, got another purple here. There's another ring. Cool, I'm looking forward to when we can use these rings.
We've got to go a long way round, it seems.
I haven't seen the fast travel yet. So we're going back through here.
Yep.
Can we go through? Can I do anything with this? No. This is purely a save game. Yeah, that combat with those... things and the dark magic and everything. I mean, I'm trying to create my character as like a melee damage, but with so much going on, there's a chest over here. With so much going on, it was really difficult to work out what to do for the best and all that sort of stuff.
Yeah.
Highly effective.
Oh, a guard of growth.
All mine were green. There wasn't much particularly.
Yeah, it was better than the one I had.
Ow!
What have you found? Mischief.
So while I'm at distance here, let me Cool, he looks mean. Come on, fire that spell again. And then I'm going to go to my action skill now. See, the action skill never takes me where I think, did we get him? We got him, didn't we?
Yep.
Oh, there's more of them. Okay, it feels like I'm a little bit more in control of that.
Good.
But my action skill is wildly... It's a bit... Oh, there's more baddies here.
Oh, okay.
Is wildly inaccurate. Like, I press the action skill and what it does is it flies me forward. Dice. Come on, dice. No. Oh, yes. Oh, a purple. Purple. That looks like a pretty decent gun, actually. Okay. Well, it doesn't look like it does much damage.
It's a shotgun.
Gun accuracy. Underbarrel zip rockets. Let me just swap that out because it is purple. At least it should have some underlying skill that I should be able to... I imagine it's going to be a super fast. Oh, what's it? I've got like a skull and crossbones. Oh, it's a poison gun. Okay.
Cool.
What I really need is like My superpower is ice. Do you think I can find any weapons with any ice in them?
Which way are we going? Oh, that's right. We're supposed to be giving a loincloth to this.
Yes.
Nice alchemist.
I don't know what the purpose, but oh, let me try this.
Oh, hello.
There you go. That'll teach you a lesson. And another one for good measure. And don't come back. Your thing's poison is pretty effective, but I can't see a thing that's going on.
It's a bit like in the olden days when you were a siren. You would do that big white
glowing
thing.
Yes. That's when I was I Maya? I think I was Maya.
It was one of the sirens, but
Cloud.
Yeah,
it was Cloud something, wasn't it? Yeah.
It was a period of time in Borderlands 3 where I was essentially your cameraman. You would run in, destroy absolutely everything, and I would film it from behind.
Yes. One of my greatest moments or memories of Borderlands, having my own personal cameraman.
Yes, in the end we swapped that out because it was almost pointless me being there.
Right. Apart from the camaraderie, of course.
Yes, exactly. And the banter.
Yeah.
Shall I give her the loincloth?
Yep, I'm just catching up now.
Perfectly soiled.
Perfectly soiled.
This will be the fertilizer from which romance shall bloom.
Okay.
She's going to grow some more flowers, is she? Looks like it, doesn't it?
Just one moment.
Okay.
That's going to blow up, isn't it? I would get to a location where we can...
Release the musk showers. There's a goblin.
I'm not going to touch him just yet till we are attacked.
Gornish. A goblin female. Pretty name. Gornish.
I like the skirt.
She's, yes. The old laboratory.
She's got
Oh, and just to forewarn you, the old laboratory is positively chock-a-block with traps.
Okay, so we're going somewhere chock-a-block with traps, it would appear.
Okay.
Right, this way.
These, we're going to get... God, they love the old trebuchets in this game, don't they?
I've forgotten how you get in these things.
You have to climb up it. Come join me in this bucket.
Oh, I was going to do that.
Ah.
Now entering Honor's Tower. Obtain polka dot dye is our quest.
Well, they're not very welcoming, are they?
They're only skeletons. All right. The old melee damage is pretty effective.
Right, so I'm just trying to take out...
Out.
Let me get up here and see if I can... Oh, this is a... We were here before, weren't we? I keep... Oh, oops. That was impressive. Hey. Oh, and you. Cool.
You really think I would stay down?
Oh, I have to say I'm much, much preferring... Okay. That's nice. I like the fact that I killed him just with a... Mind you, the skeletons are a little bit easier, aren't they? And I think I've got a power-up, actually, against skeletons.
Oh, good.
But this is a level we've seen before, isn't it?
Well, that's you. I won't shoot.
It was one of the levels that we went through to get there. I think we went through that way, didn't we?
All right, we're going in here.
That was cool. I enjoyed it. The my status power thing is quite miss.
I assume we're supposed to be going that way.
Watch out, little mushroom man.
Oh, we'll be okay. Oh, got a weapons chest.
Yeah, what we want is purple and blue. That's what we want. Oh,
there's
my inventory's full.
There.
Ow. Oh, that got me. I'm going to have to drop something. 2 seconds.
I found another marble.
Yes.
Some armor color. So that's 39. So
I picked that up. What was that that I just picked up? Oh, that's... What is that? That's a mallet of the hairspring. I'm sure that's going to have this really weird firing mechanism that's going to completely put me off it. But, oh, it is a shotgun. Okay.
Oh, there's spikes in the floor there as well.
Yeah. Right, so this looks like it's going to blow us off the cliff if we're not careful.
Did stop us. So. Oh, I can creep under that one.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, hello. You're a dead skeleton. Dead twice now.
Oh, they look nasty. That was one shot. That wasn't. I had to change my magazine. Okay, so I've got polka dot dye, a farmer's ardor. So I picked up a little pot of dye.
Good.
I guess we're going to get Trebuchet back now, aren't we? Oh, there's a weapon thing here. This obsession with Alma, unhealthy. I have no follow-up. I just know you're thinking it. Right, I need to sell my rubbish.
Oh, there's more stuff over here.
Yeah, that... Oh, what have you got there?
Scroll. That's an interesting way of traveling.
Right, so I was just testing out this gun. Oh, it's a rifle. Right, got it. Okay. But I don't want it to do... Now, if I do the melee damage with this... Oh, no, it doesn't. That's good. So it just does a power up for my melee. That's nice. You've gone ahead, I guess. No, that's good. I can see where you are now.
No, I just climbed up that tower to see if there was anything useful.
I do like doing that. We're going to end up fighting this goblin, aren't we? Glornesh is going to be powerful. Have I got anything lined with that? No.
Very pretty. The Graveyard of Lost Bards, which is over this way.
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you what, doing this small little side quest was a...
yeah.
...an undertaking. Mind you, we've got all night.
Yes, exactly.
Got another dice. So these side quests are great ways to find these dice, it would appear.
Yeah.
These dices, is that correct use of language?
Dices? Dices, plural.
Yeah, dices, I guess, is...
No, dice is more than one die. A singular cube with numbers on it is a die.
I'm so bad. I've got a bard's tongue.
So have I.
Cool. Did he have a bath mat on his head, or was that just my mistake? Oh, he's got a mushroom head, does he? Oh, they're zombies.
I thought they were pirates. Shows how much attention I'm paying. Another bard's tongue.
So I guess we've got to pick up... Oh, we've got to get five. I think we can go this way.
Yep.
What? No. I mean, don't be judgy.
While you're handing over our ill-gotten gains, I'm going to just quickly drop some stuff that I can't use. Now I'll just introduce the poetic essence into the water Oh.
The banner colour, you can just... Oh, it's gone.
Right, that's enough.
I am a goblin pumpkin. Thou art pretty as a pumpkin. I hope you don't think I'm a flirt.
Yeah, the banner colour, you could just click on it and it takes it out of your inventory.
The banner colour.
Yeah, one of the things you dropped was just like a cosmetic thing. Yes. You just click on them and they disappear out your inventory.
If you haven't got them in your inventory already, yeah.
Oh, I see. Okay, I obviously didn't.
Now, what were you saying? Once I killed a feral cat, I'd do it again if you'd like that. That's crazy. You're crazy. My goblin lord.
So do you have some sort of break screen, JBG?
No, if you go on a break, I have like... I have a holding screen, but...
Right, okay.
Doesn't matter. If you need to go on a break, just go on a break and...
Yeah, well, my beer is now down to about 20%, so...
We've been live streaming for 48 minutes.
Yes. So what are we supposed to be doing? Return to Alma. Oh, okay.
Okay. We can finish this side quest. Oh, there we go. We're going to end up fighting one of them, aren't we?
As requested, we present a polka-dotted goblin poet.
What? Really?
Yep.
This I have to see.
Well, come on then. At least she runs.
Yes,
she hasn't got a monologue.
They?
Well, yeah. They do. They walk as quick as their monologue allows them.
Ah, that's right. You're right, yeah.
Very impressive.
Hey, how did you do this? It must have taken, well, more smarts than I would have given a poor credit for. Maybe you could tell me over drinks?
Hello.
What? Oh, no thanks. Not interested. I'm betrothed to Gourmet.
After all that.
Goblin.
Johnny BG has left the game.
Oh, I had a connection error.
Your connection to the online service was lost. My stream is still going, so my internet is okay.
How dare you? Do you know who I...
Let me know if you need me to invite you again.
Yeah, my Twitch stream is still working, but...
It sounds like Shift matchmaking servers or something have taken a break. So let me...
I'm going to join
offline
you.
Connection. Go online. Network error. Oh, well, that's going to bring this stream to a crashing halt very quickly. I must connect to the online service to play online. Well, I am online because I'm talking to somebody 35 miles away using the wonders of the internet.
Yes.
And we have 8 people watching me fail to play the... Oh, hold on. It's back.
Cool.
Right. So I'll invite you.
Yep. Something just pinged. Let me just... Oh, that was in my overlay. So I think I can just go into social, can't I?
Yeah. You should see me in there, and then you just got to join.
Yeah, A.D. Hawkins is a spore warden. I'm going to join you. Well, we don't want that too often, do we?
No.
Mind you. So it seems like it reset itself, and then we were back again.
Relatively quickly, yeah, at least. Johnny BG has entered the game.
Oh, Daisy.
Are you anywhere near me? I guess that's the issue.
It's loading something or synchronizing me. I'm back in the game now. I'm heading towards you.
Oh, I see you, yes. Oh, well, apologize for that for people watching. Obviously wasn't mine or JBG's internet connection.
I think we were still talking
to each other and talking to you like, out on the internet.
Yes. And Twitch is still doing its thing, so...
Yes.
Let me see if I can come back to you. I've just found another dice. I'm just going to...
Oh, well, you may as well. It was worth destroying our connection. Oh, I just leveled up. I'll use my points.
They had the dice hidden.
Right, so skill points 1, hero points 1.
Have you got some more of you? Oh, yeah.
I just leveled up to level 9.
Let's and go with don't that one. Come back, you ruffians.
So what... let's increase my dexterity.
Ooh, what got me then? I didn't even see what got me.
I'm unable to help because you're about a million miles away from me. Can I see you on my map anyway? Oh, I can actually. I can see you running towards me. You're in a dead end.
Oh, I like this. I've got this. Yeah, my skill has just taken a bit of a boost. Where is this baddie? I can see him.
Never mind the baddies. I'm waiting to talk to Alma to complete
I've
our
got
quest.
This wonderful
actually I
I've got this wonderful power mace. I think it's a mace, that's what I should call it. Ah, missed it. Never mind. I'm just trying to find. Oh, you're right over there. Should I trebuchet back to you, or am I back where you need to be? I don't know.
No, I am where I need to be. The blue diamond is next to me on the map.
Right. Okay.
So you need to get across.
Let me see if I can't do anything with that there. Oh, there's the trebuchet up there. I'm just going to go up and get into the trebuchet and fire myself back.
Okay.
It's interesting. The game doesn't work that out. No, I guess it. I didn't die, did I? So it doesn't really know what's going on.
Just put you back to your last save point, probably.
Yeah. Right, I'm sitting in the bucket.
I know, I'm watching.
Hey! Oh, mean ankles.
Right. Okay, so I'm going to talk to Flora.
Right.
Really?
We're meant for one another. And it's all thanks to you, my lord.
Your health's very low.
My health?
Yeah.
My health is good.
If that's the red bar on my screen, anyway.
Yeah, on the left-hand side, there's my health should be just above yours.
Yeah, it's right down in the at the very bottom, according to...
Yeah, there must be something going on with the sink, then.
You're over the top of it on the stream, so I can't really see it.
Oh, okay. There's more baddies.
All right, I better come and help them.
Oh, I like that. I like that a lot.
It's the winter of your demise. Trouble.
Right, cool. There's lots of them here.
Yeah, it's all right.
I think I might have accidentally just hit you on the head.
I don't think we can do friendly fire, so...
Oh, you're right, actually, yes.
There's a big baddie up here.
Right, I've got a bit of a baddie here as well. Nice. Ah! Ow! I aim down. But don't worry about me.
I was going to say, do you need help?
No, well, I do, but... I think your companion is... Oh, no, was you healing me, or was it...
I was healing you. The companion can heal, though, I think.
Right. Nice. That was good work.
Yeah, your health is now going up, so...
Yeah, I've got a slow health riser, but it was when you were reporting that it was low, it was high on my screen.
Okay. So visit the blacksmith, apparently.
Okay.
Oh, that's the story mission. Let's have a look at the map. Although, as you say, that's probably as good a time as any. I'll tell you what, there's some machines there. Can we fast travel to somehow? How do we fast travel?
Where's the machines?
Can you see a waypoint, a purple one?
No.
Okay.
I saw it when I walked up next to it, but I didn't see it. I guess I could look at my map.
Oh, there's the machines there, right in front of us.
I think, no.
So let's do some inventory organizing.
Yeah, I just why don't we do some inventory and then you can go and get your have your break.
Yep. I got all these rings that I'm carrying and can't use.
Yeah, I got a few too.
I've got plenty of empty slots, so I'm not going to worry about them. How do I sell stuff? Refill
I'm just
health.
Sell all my green stuff.
Sell all junk. There we go. Okay. So I'm at the pause menu. I'm going to go and take a 5-minute break because for those of you watching me, my beer is nearly empty.
I think everyone's watching you.
And now my beer is empty. So I'm going to take 5 minutes. I'll run some adverts as usual. Feel free to chat to JBG if he's going to stay live. I will I'll post the co-op link for anyone watching in my channel if they want to see JBG's gameplay at the same time. And I will see you back in 5 minutes. Take care. See you in a minute.
I've now got 20,000. What can I spend 20,000 on? What, viewers? No, 20, yes.
See you in a minute.
20,000 coins. Daisy the Red is the...
Hello, everybody. I am back. Hello, JBG.
Yeah, I got dropped again.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I've joined this time as Steam, not Shift.
Okay.
So I should
was
appear...
at a pause menu, so I can see you, so at least I
have
don't
I got
have
a
to do
Steam
anything.
Thing above my head, or is it...
you did anyway.
Thing?
You always had a Steam thing.
Oh, okay.
So
you
sure
have a Steam thing as well, so... Okay, so Shift maybe is just another word for Steam.
Right, no, Shift is the Borderlands
right.
gameplay service. And Steam, obviously, is Steam. Okay,
right,
well,
okay,
I have
so
more beer. Cheers.
Bottoms up?
What do you mean? Oh, bottoms up. I thought you said what was up. Okay, so a hard day's night. Let's just have a quick look on the map and see if we can see any other... exclamation marks. There's a couple of bits we haven't been to, but I think the exclamation mark was in a greyed out area, so I suggest we head so we can global travel to Brightooth and Overworld.
Yes, I can see that.
All right, progress. Oh, we got
challenges.
Let me
see if I can fast travel us.
Go on then.
No, Hawkins is in a menu.
I've just come out. Right, as I said, go on then. I came out of the menu.
Oh, okay. Let me fast travel us to Brightooth then. Get ready. Brace yourself. Seatbelts fasten. Head back in the seat.
Head back, hold tight. Excuse me. And we're back in the room. Oh, we're in the main town square. Are you?
Yep. I'm almost there. Well, I say I'm almost there. I'm looking at the load screen at the moment.
Oh, are you? I can see you behind me. I'll wait for you to... just moved, so...
There
okay, so that's worth us knowing that we don't both fast travel at the same rate. So we're supposed to be going over this way, I think. Are you following?
No, I was just being a bit naughty, actually, and looking at see whether I can get a frozen spell.
Slam.
Was that you?
There yes. you are.
That was impressive.
I'm beginning to worry. Thank you.
So, I guess the spells are in here then. Okay.
Mystical magics, that would be a...
I'm just looking for a frozen spell. I'm doing all the things that used to annoy me.
What that I used to do.
Yeah, that you used to do, yes.
Fair enough.
Taking your time to enjoy the game is what I mean.
Yes.
Yeah.
So I'm
following you. You're being a bit random at the moment.
Yeah, I'm trying to work out how we get to where we need to go. Oh, it's just this way.
So I thought that little arrow at the top of the map at the top there was actually north.
No, I think that's
but
points
that,
to
that
your
does
quest.
Appear to be where you go.
Yeah.
There be a blacksmith. It's a girl blacksmith.
They called me the hero of Brighthoof, but I'm workshopping Grim Overlord of Darkness.
Nice.
The hero of Brighthoof. Never.
How come her carpet isn't scorched?
Is it carpet or is it ground?
Armor directly on account.
discount any exclusivity.
It looks like a rocked up carpet.
I'm a proud part of the military pre-industrial complex, you see. But I can offer you expansions of your...
Got a tune playing over here.
She's from up north.
Very far north. Further than me.
Right. Should we be... Oh, there's this thing here.
Oh, we have to buy an invent.
Ah.
Oh, so this is where... This is the Marcus shop.
This is where it is. All right. Got it.
So these are all free at the moment. Yes.
Can we use it?
Yeah.
Permanently. Nice.
Well, I'm going to go for a backpack SDU. Permanently increase the number of items you can carry in your backpack by 3. Right. The first one you buy is free, and the rest costs money.
Yes, I realise that now. Rocket launcher. Cool. Shotgun.
I'm not carrying a shotgun, so...
I don't need a huge amount of ammo at the moment. I've not run out of ammo yet, have you?
No, I'm just upping all the weapons I'm using, because I've got 16,000 monies. And they're only 500 each. So the ones I'm using, I'm just upping to the first level.
Yes,
The bank and the lost loot and stuff, I'm not overly bothered by.
The lost loot is actually useful.
Yeah.
Because, you know, you can miss stuff and then empty the lost loot.
Yeah.
And I've seen the lost loot thing. It's in the bar, the fizzy something or other.
Okay, it just... The thing I remember from when we were doing Grey Ops recording is the lost loot bit takes 10 minutes of farting around, which you could edit out of recordings if you wanted to.
Yes. That's that done. We now have the blacksmith SDU thingy.
Okay. Now we have to go to the soda tavern.
Right, go to soda tavern. There's a soda tavern. There's a fizzy tavern.
Yeah, it's over this bridge.
Yeah. So... Yep, it's all good. It's all good. Okay. I think my microphone might be a little bit...
Oh, I found... Waves you over. And, you know, that what's that? Oh, there's the bank. Bonk.
Microphone. No, my microphone is
good. Oh, there's the lost loot bank. Partly full.
Yeah, so you can then empty it and then pick stuff up, and then sometimes you'll find you miss stuff. I have to say,
I'm going to pick everything up and then sell it all.
Yeah.
Probably.
So we've been at this an hour. We've just done one side quest.
Yeah. So, Riveter of Striking. Let's compare that to that. That's better in every way, so I'm going to keep that.
So this is called... Oh, this is called Lazy Fizzles. Ah, there's someone here we need to talk to. So this is Irish jig music, okay.
So what's my...
It's a very heroic pose you're striking there.
Me? I'm
equipping
weapons.
Oh, I wonder
weapons.
If I can change my appearance, because I have to say I'd like to change the way... Nope. Oh, but I wonder if this is what this is all about. Hello.
Hello.
I'm going down on one knee to say hi to you because you're so small.
I can't see who you're talking to, so.
There's a.
I am sorting weapons.
It appears to be a woman, but the shortest woman you can imagine. Well, not imagine.
Oh, I have a frost spell. The calamity of worrying. Yeah. I think that's...
Should we try and do a trade?
Let me finish sorting these out then, and I'll see if I've got anything else similar.
Is it a green or a white?
It's green.
Okay. My frost skills are getting quite good, actually.
Yeah, this is the bit of Borderlands that I didn't like so much.
Well, I just sell it all. I don't sort it. I just...
Well, I'm looking at it to make sure it's not great.
Now, I have to say that you can assume that anything white or green is not particularly great, unless it's something that...
a chat message that immediately scrolled off. Because it was, I need to quieten my bot down a bit.
You've gone very quiet.
Yeah, I've moved my head away. ITTW, yeah, Tiny Teaser's Wonderland. Hey, Brinkster, it's been a long while. You got so many hours here already. I saw in your Discord to not expect to see you because you'd bought Tiny Tina's Wonderland or something. I'm co-oping with JBG. Say hi, JBG.
Hi, JBG.
So if you want to, if you do exclamation mark co-op in the chat, you can watch both of us side by side. If you're
a glutton for punishment.
Yes, if you're a glutton for punishment. And JBG could use the followers, so do drop over and give him a follow.
Well, yeah, I have to say that if anyone wants to follow, I'd be very grateful, but I'm doing this just for the hell of it.
Are there any machines here where I can sell all of this stuff?
Why don't we talk to this lady here?
Oh, go on then.
And then I think we can go back and sell the stuff just outside, can't we?
Sure. Go to Main Square. No spoilers, Brinkster. This is only our second stream of this, so we're still finding our way around. That's where the shop is. Okay. No spoilers. Good. Thank you. She is small, isn't she?
Here's
a magical quick change kiosk.
Yeah.
If you need to change anything fundamental about your entire being.
More tutorial.
Okay. Thank you very much, EUs. I would like to change my eyeshadow.
Rummage through all the safes behind the bar. I hope they don't mind.
Eyeshadow.
Barmaid doesn't
colour.
Seem to be bothered. Tell you what, while you're doing that, I'm going to find the nearest machines. There's one there.
The eyeshadow always like skip tutorial. Yeah, okay.
Oh.
We did create a character and we know how to use his menu. I guess whenever I look at my character, it looks completely different to how I imagine. Right.
And right here is our lost
yes, we did that one already. Thank you.
Yeah, we know
cool,
that.
Thank
played
you.
Borderlands before.
Right.
Some of them hang out here in the soda tavern. Some put up posters around the city. It's been so busy, and I've been pulling non-alcoholic pints all on my own today. Oh, listen to me, lip flapping while you
sell
all junk.
There we go.
Have a busy day.
Fate Maker, got a little surprise for
you. Oh, it's the
okay.
The pirate woman again.
So impressed that she wants to knight you. Ha! Bloody congrats. Come meet us in the main square.
Okay.
All right, we did Valentine's dumb quest stuff.
The main square. Funny, Brinkster was
what? Heroes don't pillage?
Only telling
no,
us to go there.
With the quest. I want to see what happens.
Yeah, you would.
It's Queen Butt Stallion.
Nope.
Hero of Brighthoof, for your bravery defending the city, Her Majesty Queen Butt Stallion is naming you a Knight of the Realm.
Cool.
Bit premature, we've only done one mission so far.
Kneel and be knighted.
Do we Something's have to press to happen, any button to skip? Alright, I'm not going to press a button. It's the Dragon Lord.
Not so fast, Juby.
Oh. Fight the big baddie already. He's not going to cut Butt Stallion's head off. He is, you know. Well, okay, oh, Butch Stallion's dead. Why have I fallen over?
He knocked us over.
Oh, did he? Okay.
Told how my story goes. Your master's age of heroes is over, and soon her whole world will follow.
You still with us, Brinkster? How long would you say the main campaign of this game is? Or is that impossible to tell because of all the side quests and stuff that go along with it?
So it does seem like we now have the game. Yep.
Well,
the stakes are.
Tina, what the hell?
I don't know, man. That wasn't supposed to happen. Just let me think for a second.
Oh, she really thought she could run you through the same old hero's journey as always. Well, not this time.
This one kind of forces the side missions you to area restrictions. Okay, that's good because we're big side
we've now got,
mission players.
We've now got rings.
Oh, have we? Oh, yeah, it's empty. All right, let's have a look. Spell critical hit, melee critical hit, spell critical hit. So we can get rid of that then, because it's the same as the other one. Companion critical hit. Melee critical hit.
Oh, did I sell all of my rings? That's very annoying.
You did drop a lot of them.
No, I had a special ring. I think I must have sold it.
Okay, so Brinkster says the game's quite drawn out and got good writing to it. The real challenge comes after the top level, but your lips are sealed. You can drop for each other. Yeah, we can also trade as well, Brinkster. So if there's anything you want rings-wise, JBG, then let me know. I'm going to go for...
I have confidence that the game will realise I haven't equipped a ring and give me one.
I'm going to go for my companion's critical hit damage, I think. Which also gives me an extra 3.9% ability damage. So I have five rings. If you would like...
Is there one that isn't green?
Once you picked up, you can drop gear on the floor, you drop character-specific stuff. Yeah, I have green ones. I have blue
ones. If I wouldn't mind a look at your blue ones.
So I have a 1% companion critical hit damage with a plus 4% gun damage.
Right.
And a 1.2% melee critical hit damage with a 4.1% spell damage.
Yes, please.
Right, so that is the magic loop of the epee. So come over here and we'll try a trade. Where are you? Where have you gone? There. So, trade. So, I am offering... the magic loop of the epee, and
I've got a ring. What? Oh, it's too high. No.
Do you have to give me something to?
Yeah, but I tried to equip the ring, but it wouldn't. But now I've gone to offer you something. All the rings are there.
Oh, okay. Well.
So let me. So this is empty. So it's a ring.
JBG's hammer scales from melee damage buffs. Drop it on the ground, Brinkster's saying. So I can do that if you don't have a ring that you want to use.
Well, I have a ring I want to use, but I can't.
Okay, let me drop the one that I was going to give you then. Magic loop of the epee. There you go.
Thank you very much. Yeah, it's equipped. Interesting.
Good. So
where are all my other rings?
Going to a dock.
So if I look at my stuff, there is no ring. Okay. Oh, that's tight. Yeah. Oh, what? So what's it saying? It's got a slash through them for some reason or other.
Are they too high a level or?
No, they're level 8. Oh, it's because,
you
one
need
of them
level
is
8, it says. Brinkster says we are. Was I'm that? Level 9, Brinkster. So I guess he
I'm a level
as well.
9 as well. So, but one of them is got companion, and I obviously don't have a companion, so I can't use that one. I understand that. But the other one is ability to critical melee and spell damage. But for some reason or other, I can't use it.
Okay. If you're using the side-by-side Twitch thing, Brinkster, there is an option to display both. You can display the two videos at the top and then the two chats underneath. So you could chat directly to JBG in his stream if that makes it easier using your expertise.
Brinkster, sorry, Brinkster, I didn't see you. My obviously...
Your chat alert's not working.
My chat alert isn't working.
You obviously haven't set it up properly because I know the author of that and I understand he's very reliable.
He's a very reliable programmer. So, yeah, I went for the Clawbringer. Berserker. I went for the Berserker. That's who I'm playing as, I think.
Do you have your chat alert in the scene that you're currently displaying, JBG?
Yeah.
And it's not muted.
Maybe it's in the other scene. Who knows?
Well, you look at your OBS and it'll tell you whether it's in
the scene. Yeah, I don't want to go into OBS because that would stop me game playback.
Oh, I've got OBS on my second monitor and I can see that what things are in my current scene.
The pyramid has awoken.
Uh-oh.
The what? The pyramid.
Cool, the pyramid.
Oh,
love
yeah.
That place. Great vibes.
Yes, I'm trying to... I'm trying to up my... my freezing skills.
Yeah, sorry, Brinkster. JBD's new at this Twitch lock, so he's not been paying attention to his chat. This is his second stream, so go easy on him.
Ask him if we're still getting knighted.
Fret, we're in mourning.
You are in mourning. I'm getting that sir in front of my name.
I know Miss Goody Four Shoes is gone, but can I still get knighted?
Only our queen had the power to bestow a knighthood. But you do deserve an honor for what you've done.
Okay.
And what must come next. Kneel, fate maker. Or just crouch if your knees hurt.
Yeah.
As regent defender of Brighthoof, I name thee Squire of the Realm.
Squire? Man, that's some dragon dookie.
I know it's not much, but it'll have to do. For your new quest is none other than to save the Wonderlands itself.
Oh, okay. Just nothing Journey small then. The you could start a new character and join in and follow you guys soon. You love a new start. Let us play through this ourselves for a bit, Brinkster. Thanks for the offer. We do enjoy learning a game from scratch, not having played it ourselves.
Paladin Mike is suddenly the most powerful man in Brighthoof. I should send him some.
It's a lot of chat, isn't it?
Oh. You're here for it. Fair enough. We'll give you a shout if we do. So glad I'm here. Oh, thank you.
So when did Brinkster play the game then?
He's been playing it for a couple of months now, I guess, Brinkster. I am friends with him on Discord, and his Discord status a couple of months ago changed to I've just got Wonderland, so don't expect to see much of me.
Yeah, I have to say I'm enjoying it a lot more than I thought I would.
Yeah, well, we did enjoy the Tiny Tina DLC, and it does seem to be following in the same vein. I was a little bit worried about the whole spell aspect, but
yeah,
given that's basic, 1,000 hours, Jesus. Brinkster has 1,000 hours in this game, JBG.
Well, that's interesting, actually, because I have, Borderlands 3, I think I'm close, at least that. But I have to say, we're a long way off that in this game.
Oh, yeah, we're at about 10 or something, if that. Spells were a huge move, okay.
Yeah. I like the extra, what they've done with the melee as well, that you can up your melee.
Yeah, by equipping different axes and stuff.
And that it looks different with the different weapons. It's not just some claw attached to your wrist.
Yeah.
I don't want to deal with sea curses.
That's just how it works, man. Gotta follow the rules or get cursed drowned.
It's full Ortpu melee. Hold and swing, baby. Oh, I didn't. There you go. You can hold Q, JBG.
For who is left to sing their song?
Ah.
No, he fell in love with a skeleton and they.
I've been pressing Q quickly. No, I don't need to.
I have to say, I am getting a little bit frustrated with all this natter.
It is the Borderlands way, though. It's obviously just been a while since you played Borderlands 3.
Yes.
return from those woods.
And you've also got to remember we're very early on in the game. So there's a lot of scene setting
set sail.
Oh, we're going then. Bye.
Is this a... That sounds like an engine.
It's magic.
Ah.
Presumably. I don't know. Bye. See you, Brinkster.
It is.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
I assume that was meant to happen.
I think so.
No, wait. he knew that was coming.
Fine. We'll take this detour and find.
That's because we weren't blessed.
But then we're going on the actual quest and saving the world.
In the meantime, I will have the worker goblins dredge your ship from the bottom of the harbour.
Great. Do it quickly.
Right, so we've got to go over here, have we?
Notice the mission name yet? Thy Bard with a Vengeance. Oh, very good. I'm assuming JBG has got it as well.
Yeah, I'm just going off to where the arrow's telling us to go.
Oh, yeah. Find a bard. Yes, have you seen the name of the mission, JBG?
The Bard with a Vengeance.
No, read it again.
Thy Bard. Oh, Die Hard. Yeah. Hilarious. Right, now entering Izzy Fizzy's. And now we're going back to, Overworld. Oh, right.
Oh, okay. That was handy because I got stuck in a corner. Like baby. Reference Die Hard. Yes, we did get it. Brickster, thank you. Eventually.
Yeah, that's...
I found a dice.
1,000 hours. That's
Oh, there's an exclamation mark.
This enjoyment of a game is 1,000 hours. That's what that is. But where are you going?
I don't know. I found an exclamation mark, so I pressed on it.
Oh, we're going into an encounter. Yep.
Combat encounter. We haven't got a third weapon slot yet, have we? No. You're on fire.
Nice.
Is that deliberate?
Ooh.
What are you firing at? Oh, him.
Oh. I got
JBG
disconnected
has left
again.
The game again. All right, I'll wait for you. Yeah, we seem to be having trouble with the shift servers. Is that something you found, Brinkster? You're loading your game to do some building, but you got me on a second screen. Thank you. Yeah, did you ever have you played it co-op?
You're offline in Steam.
Yeah, well, that's what it did last time. Social offline connection. And I pressed go online a few times and it says network error. And then I stopped pressing it and I'm online. There you go. So I'm back online. Yeah, did you have any issues like that? I obviously don't have internet issues, Brinkster, because I'm still streaming and I'm still talking to JBG.
Yeah.
Who is 30-odd miles away from me.
And I'm coming back in.
Johnny PG has entered the game.
There we go. I'm probably about...
I was going to say, how far away are you?
It's...
Oi.
Daisy the Red, I have to say, I changed her eye makeup, but she's only a little bit less scary. Oh, I'm dead. Of course I'm dead, because I wasn't actively...
The bonk stick of mirth.
Oh, that's Hello. Annoying. I tell you what, this game needs to do better than drop us 3 times an hour.
Yeah.
How many times did we get dropped and all the times we played Borderlands 3?
Well, we did have a few issues where a couple of times we just couldn't play at all because we couldn't get connected. But generally, it was okay.
You! Yes, you! Feeling wind, idiot.
Depends if you're using Shift or Steam. Shift is more secure. Is there a way of me doing that?
I need to maybe... I haven't logged into Steam, Shift, I don't think.
Okay. I wonder if I have. Let me finish killing these guys, and I'll check.
Oh, you've got a freezing... Oh, he's invisible.
Oh, you're here, are you?
I'm watching. I'm over your shoulder. I'm dead. I can't join the game. Looks like these encounters, if you die, you're screwed.
Oh, I see. Right.
Hold on to something.
I'm hoping that when you finish the encounter, I'll be back in the game.
So am I. Where's he gone? There's a red dot over there. Oh, he's all the way over there. I do like my mushroom. It's very helpful. It's like having Death Trap. You shift as a multi-platform shift better. Platform is better. Okay, once we're done with this. Oh, you're back.
Yeah.
Right, so I mean, hold on. Let's. How would I go about achieving that then, Brinkster? Do you know? Whoops, not options. So if I go into social.
Yeah, I haven't. I need to work out how to get back in my shift account. I don't recall that.
Manage shift friends, left control. Search John.
I think I'm Johnny BG.
Yeah, I thought you would be as well. Find shift friends, left alt. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Johnny BG Berserker. So it has got you.
Yep.
But it's listing you under. It should give you a shift instance even without being logged in. So how would JBG join my shift? The shift account is more for rewards, etc. Yeah.
Let me look. So you're now shift. I've got you as a shift. Let me just. Right. It seems like it thinks I'm connected to you as shift now.
Hold on, let me have a look then. I've still got a Steam icon above your head.
Right.
Am I on disc? No, we are playing.
Come back in.
We've both bought the game on Steam, Brinkster. That's true, isn't it, JBG?
Yep.
Yep. Is that why? Both playing on PC as well, obviously. Jump in Discord. Oh, I see Discord, not disc. No spoilers, don't worry. Bear with me a second then, JBG. I'm just going to hop over to Discord. You entertain okay. Your stream.
I'm just, I've just burst the thingy. Oh, is that spell something I can use? I guess it could be, but I'm not going to. I'm going to see if I can get up onto that platform up there.
Okay, well, I can't see what you're doing because
I've
typed out to for
I can't get up onto that platform because it's not blaring my
join
way.
Join a VC. I'm not sure I'll be able to hear you. I'm going to talk to Brink. Join the VC. I don't... in my Twitch. Right.
Can't get up there. That's disappointing. See, that is the thing. There's lots of scenery that just doesn't have any part in the game.
Right, I'm going to mute you, JBG, okay, while I talk okay. to Brink. Are you there, Brinkster? I don't know. It looks like Discord is not detecting input from your mic. Hold on. Can you hear me, Brinkster? I can't hear you. Yeah, I haven't used Discord for voice chat, so I don't know whether it works or not. Okay, let me send this through a different output. It's probably the way all my voice is set up, so I need to send this through Vio 3. So settings, devices, settings, voice and video. 503. Ah, there we go. Yes, I have quite a complicated audio setup. Can you hear me? Good stuff. Yeah, not too bad. So why is it so damn complicated then? No, we're using a different chat platform called TeamSpeak. Yep. Right, okay. Yep. Right. Okay. Yep, I see it. Yep. I think I've got it on invite only. Right. Okay, I think that was how I invited him, but whether that's how he joined or not, I don't know. Yeah, yeah. We didn't have any issues at all when we played last week. So, yeah, yeah. Okay, JBG, are you there?
I am here, yes.
Right, when you joined my game, how did you do it? Did you do it from within Tiny Tina?
Yes.
You went to the social menu and clicked on my name.
When I first did it, I did it from Steam.
Right, okay. What, today?
And it launched the game and everything.
Yeah, okay. Well, what Brink is saying is don't do it through Steam, do it through the in-game stuff. It will always show a Steam logo above your head because you're playing a Steam install of the game. But if you join through the social menu, then it should always join through the shift service.
Yeah, I did it. I did it through because I got a Steam invitation from you the first time.
Yeah.
But since I did that just to get into the game and join your game.
Mm-hmm.
But since then, I've been joining through the social menu in Borderlands.
Yeah, well, that's the way to do it. It would seem. So, okay, shall we dive back into the game then? Rather than
I've just taken us out of that account. I've got Border running around in circles inside.
Fair enough. So we have a side mission called "In My Image: Carve Likeness in Rocks, 1 of 3," or we have "Thy Bard with a Vengeance." We have to find the bard. Which one would you like to do?
Let's do the bard thing.
Okay. So, okay. Well, you're. Looks like you're heading in the general direction of the Blue Diamond. Oh no, we've got to go up there somewhere, somehow. Can you see the Blue Diamond and stuff on your... Follow me. Where are you?
Okay, I was just doing something. I'm now... Yeah, I'm back. Follow me.
Why? I thought we weren't doing side quests.
I walked through some long grass and I got attacked. That's what we like.
I must check how much time I've got in Borderlands 2 and 3, actually. 1,000 hours just seems like quite a lot.
Yeah, I think I had about 400 hours in Borderlands 2 before we started doing Grey Ops.
Right.
But I'm pretty sure that I had more than that, double that by the time that we were done.
Yeah, I'll probably have most in Borderlands 2. One question regarding your clearance to game on Fridays. Once we finish this, would you like to go back and do some more Borderlands? Maybe start from the beginning?
Yeah, I think... Oh, Borderlands 1.
Yeah, because we did start Borderlands 1 on stream for a while, didn't we?
We did.
We had a couple of sessions. And also the pre-sequel. I found some stuff. Found a dice. Yeah, I played the pre-sequel and enjoyed it more than we did playing it together.
Right.
I'm not sure why, but there's lots of green stuff on the ground over here.
There is lots of green stuff. This looks like blue. Oh, it is blue. It's right next to something. Oh, an elemental blast. It's right next to a green thing
as
well.
Yeah, it's not blue for me, sadly.
Elemental blast.
Mine is a
showers.
Leather of intention common.
Oh.
2.5% spell critical damage.
I just would love to get a frozen spell because I do boosted frozen damage, but nope. Anyway, should we go back?
Well, let's have a look what spells I've got because mine is a frozen spell. So sort by type. What do the spells look like? They're the books. So my frozen spell is 113 damage with a 22 cooldown. Where's my books? Oh, I've only got one spell.
That's okay.
Magic Barrage. Have you got a spell with something like 100 damage? Because if you want, we can swap.
Right.
I'm not overly attached to my spell. It seems to... It's the thing that drops the big frozen block on top of the head, and it seems to do...
No, I've only got one with 65 damage.
What else have I got?
That's okay. We'll,
35
we'll
times 4, that's 100. And, let me do that one. Let me equip this one for a while.
Yeah.
I'll play with this for a bit, and if it's okay, you can have the frozen one. Is that fair?
Okay, deal. Yep.
Cool. Right.
Let's rock and roll.
Yep. So, 4 people stuck with me while we attempted to sort... I'm going to sneeze. I just realised I mute my mic on stream when I sneeze, but I bet you still heard it.
I did.
Sorry about that.
And all the thousands of people watching me as well all heard it.
That's true, yes.
Yes.
Okay, maybe my mic mute needs to
inspect. There's A.D. Hawkins.
I've got an attack of the snack. To get through there, we have to do this quest. Cheesy pickup.
Do have we got to hit it together or what we got to do?
No, it's a mission, which I've just activated.
Mayhaps it is a powerful ancient meteor that fell from the heavens millennia ago. And it's got a lock on it.
Oh, of course it has.
You gotta go to a dungeon that I totally already had ready to get the key to unlock it.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Oh, there's a dungeon in there.
Oh, that's handy.
Right. Just happens to be right next to it.
Well, she did say she had it ready.
If the overworld is pretty cool.
Oh, it's a combat encounter.
Hey,
Yeah.
Right, let me use this spell. The first time we see a bad guy, don't kill it. Let me try my spell on it. Oh, some down here. Right, okay.
Oh, they are.
Oh, okay, so this is... It's like a gun, this spell. It fires off stuff and does critical damage.
Right, okay.
Yeah, I'll use this spell for a bit if you want. We can swap okay. for the... once we've done this, I'll give you my my frozen spell.
Did I... That worked quite well, actually. It appears that everyone is higher than me. Let me run back up. I'm getting a bit carried away with my... Are you a baddie? Oh, you are a baddie. Let me hit you again. And again. That's three times I've had to hit you. I just shoot you. Nope. Let's try that. Oh, let's just go for the... Go for the full slam dunk.
Ah. I just jumped odds off an abyss, and luckily there was a bridge there that I happened to land on.
Yes, that's always a good thing.
I'm not sure if it was a certain death abyss or not, but it looked like it might have been.
Ow! Sorry, I saw a figure and I...
Oh no,
I think it was you.
The only thing with this spell, I have to hold it.
The thing is, I keep seeing figures.
Oh, do you need a...
Yes,
reviving?
I do. Your guy is, or somebody's reviving me.
That's me. I'm nice
Thank
like
you.
That.
That's good, so... It's nice, so that's good. So, I didn't realise that if you do like a slam crouch... Oh, it got me, and I am in trouble here.
Where are you? Over there.
I know, they're coming towards me. That's handy. No, I'm dead.
Oh, I'd literally just pressed E as you died.
I got hit from distance, and oh, these encounters, you can't come back. I got hit by distance, and then do you know how the sometimes the your fight for life goes down very quickly?
Yeah. But well, if you've been in Fight for Life recently, it kind of takes a while to recharge, I think.
So these frozen characters are getting... And I have to say, I was asking about trying to work out, trying to finesse my...
Remember
this. Oh, I'm back. Oh, that's because you killed the last of the baddies. Okay. How often was it when we previously played that I would be the last person standing?
Yeah, exactly. I was just thinking that. It, certainly in all the slaughter arenas, it was cameraman AD was the usual...
It'd be nice to get some... Oh, 80? Okay. Well, we'll go for that. 80? Oh, it's a Jacobs as well.
Jacobs?
Well, the equivalent of Jacobs.
Oh, I see. Right, I was going to say.
And it's got, that's quite a decent shield, actually.
I was going to say, what's my shield? Because that's 261, and that one's
only... Oh, that's a nice old weapon there as well. 25 times 2, that's a 50. 2 ammo per shot.
Is Let it, me know when you're done. Like?
I like, yep. I'm done.
Okay, if you come over here... Did you get it?
Ah, thank you, yep. I got it. Oh, yeah, I've seen you do that before. I've been watching you do that, yeah, I got it.
Yeah, that's the spell I was using, funnily enough.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, thank you for that. Right.
Hey, what
can Off we jolly well go.
Okay, so now we've... Presumably we can move the cheese curls off the board.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Got another...
New points available. Bear with me a second. Actually, if we're in a fight, is there bad guys about? Yes, there is.
Arcane arrows.
fight. Go on, die! Ow! Don't punch me back, I'm trying to kill you.
I need to adjust some settings on my bot to stop it spamming the chat so much. Remind me next time we go for a break. Ooh, a badass, if you want to come and help.
There is something there, I saw that.
There is actually a north marker on the map. I wish you appeared on my mini-map.
Ooh.
Okay.
Right, okay, encounter clear. I killed something.
I killed the badass. So, for a change, it's me carrying you.
Yes.
Okay, so what can I use my skill point on? Gun critical hit chance, companion critical hit chance.
Well, that was quite a lot of loot. Come on, oh, there's a blue thing there. I guess that's a key. I picked up a key. I think that's something to do with the mission. Let me know when you're good to go for the portal.
I'm just doing stats, skill points, so if you want to do that as well.
I went up just a moment ago, or a little while ago. Okay. I'm not quite sure. I'm not sure why I'm a little bit ahead of you.
I have you. Well, maybe you inadvertently while playing offline.
No, I didn't play offline.
Oh, okay.
I did go into the game, but I stayed in Brighthoof.
Right. Okay. Cheesy poofs.
There we go.
Okay, I'm down to 20% beer again.
I've only just got going again.
Yeah. I was drinking quite a lot while talking to to Brink.
Do we
may want to do
here,
a few overworld missions, Brinkster says.
Shrine places remaining, okay. So it looks like we've got to go over here anyway.
Brink is suggesting we do some overworld missions rather than doing the story missions. So shall we do In My Image?
There's a Weep Wild here.
Yeah, that's the story mission.
Is it?
Weep Wild is quite strong, to be honest, he says.
Right.
So let's go and carve our likeness in some rocks. Oh, what's that?
So we've been to Shatter Cave Barrow.
There's a thing up there. How can we get up there? Look. Can you see?
Yeah.
We can't jump, can we? Do the Girl In My Image mission. Yeah, that's the one we've got, Brink.
Oh, carve likeness into rocks.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a rock up there. All we've got to do is get up to it.
You see a craftsman looking
which doesn't stir. Look particularly like easy. Oh, we've got to go around there.
No, it's not.
Oh, one a bit.
Should we talk to Borpo? I need to do other world home missions to get to the area.
I've just been attacked.
Fair enough, it all makes sense. Oh, combat.
I was just attacked.
Oi, that's my spell.
Yes. And a damn fine one it is. Oh, I just got poisoned.
Did you?
Okay, so where are the baddies? There's more baddies over here. No, there's not. They all ran away from me the moment I turned up.
It's alright, there's more coming, don't worry.
The only thing with that spell is if they move... Oh, no,
yeah, I
you.
Noticed that. I assumed it was kind of guided on who you were looking at, but if they move out the way...
Are they up there, or where are they, these baddies? Take that, you blighter. Call your,
one behind you.
Nice.
Got more this way.
that encounter clear. So it just keeps throwing enemies at us until we kill a certain number, I guess.
Yeah, maybe.
It's not overly... let's say 33 damage. I must have a very fast fire rate. No. I'm going to pick it up anyway.
No,
but nothing else really strikes me here.
Purple's supposed to be good, isn't it?
Purple and blue is what we're looking for.
Encounters and are gold, a great loot source when you need high-level gear, Brinkster says.
What's that?
Encounters are a great loot source when needing high-level gear.
I think that has been established.
Okay, are we done?
Yep. You go through the portal at your pleasure.
So
that was us taken into that fight purely because a ruffian walked up to us. So I'm just trying to work out how we get to this.
Well, I've just accepted another quest.
Okay. I was going to fix this magical bridge. Oh, I found another one of those rocks.
So the question, like you say, how the hell do you get to them?
This is where we came from, so...
So we can't melee. We can melee... But that's about all we can do in here. We can't jump. There's a bridge there. Go to the blue diamond.
Oh, somebody's got another. Oh no, I killed them. Okay.
Oh, is it in there? Enter.
I didn't cancel.
I can melee away randoms from the grass. Someone's dropped a can of prepare for battle. What have you done?
I keep walking past long grass.
Well, stop.
I think I've been here before.
It does look familiar. This is the one we were just in, isn't it?
So is it like they've just got...
Well, I've got a new pistol, which is quite good. You need to change mission back to the bridge one when you finish this encounter. Okay. Now that's more like it. I thought we were doing the carving arse stuff in the stone.
Yeah, I've done two of those. I couldn't get to the last one. Oh, that's nice. I got him with direct hit.
You need to do the bridge to carry on with the stones. Ah, there we go. I could do some help, possibly.
He died.
Okay, I'm alright.
That's funny. I thought I was going to... We slam dunk that guy, but I didn't. I didn't press C.
Okay, there's weapons and stuff up here.
I think it's getting bored of giving us good weapons. Oh, this is a good...
Ooh, that's not 74 really a good weapon, sniper. Is that better than the one I've got?
I wonder if this is actually giving us weapons that are appropriate
yes,
to when
it
we...
Is.
Yeah. No, level 10. That's a level 10
You want that green
rifle.
Armor? That one.
No, I'm fine, thank you. I've got good armour.
No, Brinks is saying to me, it's a higher spore boost. Yeah, I saw that. It gives you a comparison. I missed that bit. Let's mark that armour as to keep.
I can use this ring now, can I?
And we're going to keep that sniper rifle because it looks good. So...
1.2 melee damage, melee critical hit chance. I'm not sure why. Am I only now at level 8? No, I'm level 10. Well, I don't know why it wouldn't. I'm now able to use the rings that I wasn't able to use earlier on.
Oh, okay.
Even though they're marked as level 10 and I'm level 8 and I'm level 10.
Welcome in, Sully. Redeeming Hydrate. I'll do that with water rather than beer. Berserker my beer's power. Nearly empty. Cheers, Sully.
Gonna wear that. Right, hey ho, Mr. AD Hawkins GH.
So Brink tell. Oh, I've got a purple spell here. Oh, but it's not as good as. My beer's nearly empty. That's no good. Yeah, we're just trying to get to a point where we can take another break and top it up. How are you doing, Sully? How's your week been? I'm going to nearly finish my beer. I'm on my second one already. It's only 10:30. So Brink says we need to... is it working blueprint? Go to the cave. Doing pretty good. Packing up, getting ready to leave work. Nice. Is that you done for the week then? Ah, right. So when an enemy comes out of the long grass at you, JBG,
yep.
If you melee it, you don't end up in the encounter.
Yeah.
You don't have to come back till Tuesday. Nice one.
Yeah, I had worked that out, but I'm working on the basis that if I let it hit me and we go into an encounter, we might get some stuff.
Yeah, possibly.
But if I just hit them and kill them, I guess it's how much time you want to spend.
Yeah.
In these encounters. Like, I've got one come up now.
Just hit it.
There you go.
So the blue thing is up there. We need to go onto that bridge.
Yeah, I don't know how we're going to do that because I think we have to go through the Queen's Gate.
Ah, there
we
go.
Perhaps you could cross over it. Give it a big thwack.
Whoops, I just died.
You didn't, you just, well, you kind of
fell off the overworld.
Yeah.
So how do we get round there? If I get Mimic spawn from the chest on overworld, let it hit you. Mimic encounter loot is huge, apparently. Oh, all right, we're in a battle. Okay,
what's
we'll do that.
Mimic?
I don't know. Well, I dare say we'll find out. Isn't the mimic the chest that go back through Brightooth to enter the other side of the overworld? Okay. Let's do this one, then we'll take a break, JBG, okay?
Yep.
My beer's nearly empty. Yes, the chest spawn. Okay.
Them sorted. That's killing them. Just like straight off. Oh, gotcha. Right.
Okay, so my tornadoes.
I'm actually now starting to. Ow.
You hear mimicking, it makes me think of the game Prey. Yeah. I've never really played Prey. I played the demo, but I played
Which
it on
Prey
my...
Which Prey one is it? Is it the one where aliens take over human?
Yeah, that's Prey, isn't it, I think? Yeah, I played the demo at work, but my work PC obviously isn't a gaming PC, so it wasn't great. Somebody over here.
Right, so...
Encounter clear.
Encounter over.
There's a dice.
You found it. Oh, the big one. Yeah. Doesn't look like there's anything particularly interesting. Oh, there's a blue thing. Make this be a... Nope.
There's a shotgun here. Don't really do shotguns.
Oh, I heard the time ago, but I thought that must be you jumping, but it's not actually. It was my status skill coming back up.
Oh, I see. Right. Right. So what I would suggest we do, we'll stay here. I'm at a pause menu, so I'm going to go take a 5-minute break, grab myself a beer. Tell JBG that spell was good. Apparently the spell you were just looking at was good, so don't go out of the portal. Go back and have a look. I'm going to take a favourite, Sunder Spells, apparently. I'm going to take a break, grab myself a drink. I'll be back in 5. Run some adverts, talk to JBG in the meantime, if you feel like.
Right.
I'll see you in a moment, JBG. Bye for now.
Spell damage. Spell critical damage.
Break. It is a 5-minute break. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Sully says hi to JBG. While I'm here, let me give you this link. And if you follow that, you'll be able to watch both of our streams side by side. That audio is working. I need to do some research on the new bot I'm using because the timer functions basically whenever someone types a message in the chat, it fires all of the timers all at once, so the chat gets obliterated. Hey ho.
Right, come on then, out of your menu.
Go on then. I have my last beer of the evening, a Doom Bar.
Your last beer?
Yes, I limit myself to three. So what Brink says is to go back to Over Brighthoof and then come back in, because we need to be on the other side to get to the...
Yeah, I see that.
Did you cancel my travel?
I was going back into Queensgate. Those encounters are good for XP, eh?
Yeah.
Quite a way up level 10 now.
They get a bit repetitive, though, sadly.
They are, but if you just want to kill stuff.
Okay, there's a side mission there as well. Right, so now fast travel to the overworld. Is that going to take us to the right place, or let's see what happens.
Oh, there's a bulletin board over there.
No, no, says Brinkster. Walk past the bar. Okay, we'll go back into... back into Brighthoof.
Okay.
Well, I'm sure we will learn our way around after 1,000 hours, perhaps, Brinkster. Right. Walk past the bar. Where was the bar? Is that the bar? Where was the bar, JBG? You're better at these kind of things than I am.
I'm waiting for it to sync up. And...
Oh, of course. Sorry, I keep forgetting about that. I am the host, so I tend to get to things quicker. Walk past the bar, left.
There you are.
There's the bar. Okay. We are at the bar. This is the troll with Twitch chat. Go in. This is the troll with Twitch chat. Well, you're trying to have a conversation with them, and out the back door. They're about 3 seconds behind you. So, right, where's the back door? Is this the back door? Yep. Okay. Chestnut Fine. Gate. We'll have some money. Then left. Into the overworld. Okay. Thank you, Brink. Wonderland's overworld. I do like a Doom Bar. Now go punch the bottle cap. Should we get this dice first? To the right. Okay, we're not...
So that's the girl with the mission there.
Ah, that bottle cap. There we go.
There, a bridge upturned. Perhaps you could cross over it.
Is that a mimic? What's a mimic?
No, the mimics are the chests that come to life and eat you.
Oh, okay. I was thinking about a mimic with Tom Cruise and Liv Let Die Repeat.
Come up here, I think, don't we?
Okay.
This is the blueprint. Yep.
I've kind of lost the plot, really. I'm just
It seems to finish the mission we were doing. We have to do this mission.
Right.
Says the man with 1,000 hours in the game. Splat. Slayed foes with hip-fired pistols.
Yeah, I am going through that sort of phase where I'm constantly trying different things. As a consequence, not being particularly good at any of them.
You should have yielded when you had the chance.
Yes, you should.
I have what on paper seems like a really good spell.
I've been invited to be a shift friend by Brinkster. I shall deal with that later. Thank you, Brink.
Everyone, how can you jump up there?
Works every time.
Mark.
I seem to be not anywhere near where the action is. I've got my berserker rage on at the moment. And I'm sure when I actually... Oh, no. But when I actually get to the... I did actually kill that one.
Yeah, yeah.
Nope, no one near me there either. Yeah, yeah, very funny.
That was another one over near you.
Right. Oh, that's good. Obviously, that's a quote from Die Hard with a... That's another...
Oh, yeah.
I have to say, that spell has to be very accurate. But well, it's,
the map's suddenly all red.
It does actually. It's deadly when I get it right.
That's the big ice block thing.
I can't find this. There's one person running around.
Might be there up here. Oh, there you are. Let the mushroom deal with him.
I'm on fire. But not in a gaming sense.
Not in a good way.
No, well, I'm doing okay. I'm not being terrible, but... these baddies keep moving about, don't they?
Yeah, stand still while I'm trying to shoot you. Oops. Death save. That is the good thing about having my mushroom thing. When I'm in fight for life, if he kills something, I get resurrected.
Yeah, so I'm sure that was all down to me.
It was, absolutely.
So I'm liking this way they've got melee set up here, actually.
Ooh, big chest.
It feels doable. That doesn't look particularly
Have
important.
A great rest of the stream and a great rest of the day. Headed home, so we'll talk to you later. Thanks, Sully. Thanks for dropping in. Enjoy your weekend. Enjoy your long weekend if you're not back till Tuesday. A 70 shotgun there, if you fancy it. 7 times 10.
No, I'm fine, thank you. I'm fully equipped out.
Graveborn, is that... Is that...
That's none of us.
No, okay.
Not yet. You're a spall person, yeah. Aren't you? Right, shall we go?
Yep, go for it. Oh, that's your normal
those encounters are quite good.
Nowadays. Cool.
If you wanted to, you could just come into the game, walk through some long grass, and... oh, there's another one. Come on, then.
Night all. Night, Sully. Thanks for dropping in. Hopefully I'll see you soon.
Nice. Mind you, that was only one person. Get around here. It's the winter of your Where are all the baddies? They're over there, are they?
There's some up there. I'm trying to work out how the hell to get up there. Oh, hello. You do.
Oh, that's nasty.
Oh, lots over there. Ow, ow. Stop that. Get him. Whoops.
Oh, yes.
What's the purple? Oh, we got the big jumpy things like in the...
I'm liking this.
The Wild West DLC. Have you Pick seen them?
That.
Can you hear me, JBG?
I can hear you. Okay, I'm concentrating.
Yeah, we got the big purple jump things. I don't know if you've seen them. Like in the Wild West DLC in 3.
Oh, that's...
Counter clear.
Right, yep. I dropped my axe on the badass's head.
Well done.
And he is no more.
I have
and
found.
And you opened the scroll. What's
a bridge
there?
Bridge blueprint. We done?
I'm trying to go for the. No, I'm. There's a purple over here. I'm just trying to get to it. It's a purple ring by the look of it. I'll have a look at it later. Right.
Well, where was the it? Show me where it was, just in case.
The rings aren't
it's
up to much
green
at the
for
moment.
Me. So, yeah. All right, back through the portal. Then. Potion,
eh? You can jump quite far here, actually. Yeah, I seem to be. You know, I'm having fun doing melee, but like it takes me like 5 hits to take one out, and it's very satisfying. However, it there's about 20 baddies to kill.
Yeah. Hi, Borpo. Make us a bridge.
Again? My prince, I can't thank you enough, hero. I love these
happy to help.
Ah, right. So he's going to make us a bridge so we can walk around.
I guess so. There's a side quest there. I suggest we ignore it for now.
Yeah.
Now, to repair this here magical bridge, my loves.
Go on, then. Oh. Isn't that nice?
Lots of rainbows in this game, eh?
Like
are these goodies or are these baddies?
So,
goblins tired of forced oppression. Why
in my image.
We can come back for that, can
I think
we
can get to the in my image thing now.
Right. Yes, yeah, so they're not hugely difficult, but they are.
Yeah, knowing that you've got to do some quests in a certain order to back.
OMG, perf, so hot.
Talk to Belvedance. Where is she? Down there. Can we just walk off the edge? Yes, we can. Hi.
You made me look gorge in front of my fans.
Oi.
So now someone get you.
I was talking to her. That's just rude. Yes, someone
right,
got
I'll
me.
Go right, you go left. Oh, we've been here many times, haven't we?
This spell of mine's quite good. It fires off. Check your inventories, you have a new armor. Okay. Let's see if the random number generator blessed you.
Right. Oh, there it is.
Where'd he go? Oh, he's there.
Come on. Oh, I've got the badass.
Yeah, I'm on the other side of him.
There we go. I got him.
I got him.
Right. I got that one, that's for sure.
Still trying to catch up.
Some of these are.
I like the ranged melee you can do. I don't know if you've seen that. When you're running towards somebody, if you melee when you're still a distance from them, it'll kind of charge up to them. I don't know if you've noticed that.
Right, let's see encounter clear.
Right, let's have a look at this armor then. So I'm currently using 261, Guard of Growth. Clawbringer's
yeah,
plate.
I'm not really a big fan of this. This. Well, I've got some skill points as well. Let me have a look at that.
I got a claw one. Bloody, is that good? I'm not a clawbringer, so, and neither are you, JBG. So anything clawbringer is useless to me. I'm a spore.
Correct. Yes.
Graveborn. That's not me either.
Stabomancer, something
or other. Berserker. I've got a Berserker's Plate of the Coming Fire. Plus 8.7. It's blue.
I wouldn't mind looking at that then.
Are you anywhere near me? I think I can see you walking around. Look behind you.
Oh, there you are.
There you go.
Thank you.
Stabomancer, so that's no good. Berserker's Plate of Racing Thoughts. 8.7 plus... Oh, I'll just drop it. There's another one. There's another one. Spore Warden's Leather of Cataclysm.
Thank you for those.
Yeah. I had a blue spore. Did I? Oh, yeah.
Your ULT scales from melee damage. I have no idea what a ULT is. I guess it's some power up or something.
Damage dealt was increased by 20% against skeletons and zombies. It has class mods. Okay. All right, let's equip that then. This is the thing I didn't like about Borderlands 3, and I'm equally not digging it in Wonderlands. It's just working out what is better than what. You need class mods, fair enough. Okay. So, did we leave that encounter or not? Armor collar, already know. Are you... let me know when you're ready. You wait, it gets worse. Oh, great. Yeah, Borderlands 3 just wound me up so much with the weapons. I ended up just using the same weapon all the way through the game because I couldn't be arsed working out if the ones that it was dropping for me were any better than the ones I had. You there, JBG?
Yeah, I'm sorry, I was concentrating. Right, let's go.
I need health for a change. Right, I was trying to talk to this woman when I was attacked. Oh, new points available.
So are we going to, you seem to have gone somewhere else. Oh no, you've gone somewhere quite different.
Oh, okay. I've got skill points to use, JBG. I don't know if you have.
I just use mine.
Okay. Let's go for my ability damage and then...
Whereabouts are you? Because as far as this map is concerned, you're in the fog. You didn't make it through with me.
Oh, go away. All right, we'll
you were
go
busy.
Into battle.
Yeah, you were busy looking at your... I wouldn't worry too much about your...
Generally go higher item and rarity switch. Sounds good. Cool. Where is everyone? Over there. Send that off.
Oh, that worked nicely.
What, my spell or...
Yeah.
Stay out of long rest, Brink's... they won't spawn. Yeah, okay, Brink.
Oh, this is it. This is the weapon.
What have you got?
Oh, you're somebody I'm trying to fight with, not against.
Well done, Spore. Go get him.
I like this. That's good.
Ooh, yes. My assault rifle has got higher fire rate when zoomed.
This is the badass.
I'll come up and help you then.
I don't think I'm going to need much help.
Oh, it's not when zoomed. It's when prolonged fire, the rate increases. Are you okay? Yeah, good.
I'm fine. We me and your spore.
Berserker's Plate of Teeth Uncommon. Green.
I'm concentrating so much I'm forgetting to talk.
Yes, you do they're all green for me. There is a berserker thing if you're interested in it.
No, I'm fine, thank you.
Helical,
there is a nice thing here. Oh, so I've now got, I'm going to go for that. I've now got super shield, excellent. Because the thing with my shield was, if I got hit, I was done for. Oh, but now okay. I've got a good shield.
Try and focus class mods rather than level boosts on armor. They open that skill regardless of the tier in the tree. Did you get that?
Nope. Right, let's go.
Go. There's a big dice there. I tried.
Yeah, I'm trying to work out how I can go. I'm trying to work out how I can get to it.
Well, I'm stood right next to it and I can't do anything with it. Right, stay out of the grass. Where are we supposed to be going? We only have the bard with a vendage. Should we do that?
Go. What, find barge?
Yeah.
Bard?
Yes.
There was something here that I was going towards. Let's go try this. It's like a tunnel. It might be an encounter, it might not be.
It's an encounter.
That is an encounter.
That scenery, that dice, remember this is D&D game board, fair enough.
Like it. Oh, I like it. Your spore is doing you credit.
I trained him well.
Oh, I love it when that happens. I'm doing quite a lot of these slam kills.
I completely forget about that ability. I probably did it twice in the entire playthrough of Borderlands 3. And most of them were when you had to use it to get into a dungeon or something.
Oh, wow. I've got multiple... I've got multiple status things. You know, multiple...
Use your words,
James. The things like my status effect skill thing.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm out of ammo, okay.
His armor is as skills from the tree, okay.
There we go. I'm sure that was all down to me again.
Obviously. Oh, found a shrine piece.
I'm out of ammo. That weapon is... That sniper... Funny is that I didn't upgrade the sniper rifle bullets.
Right.
Because I didn't have a good sniper rifle, but of course now I've got one, I can't do much with it. That was a good shot. Right. Hang on. I haven't checked the stuff yet. What's this? Oh, it's the sigils. Okay, so that's why you were doing it, because there wasn't any loot.
Correct.
We stopped communicating.
When did we ever communicate?
We've always been really good at communicating.
Oh, I found a dice. I think that's a real
dice.
Oh,
yeah, yeah, there you go. Well done. So we've come out of that the other side. Yeah, so that's how we got that. That's good.
Right, so where are we supposed to be going?
I think we're going to have to just walk off the edge here, aren't we?
Yeah, it's over this way.
Yep, I'm following you.
Oops, I died.
Yep, you went into the water.
Don't follow me.
I quite like the idea of this, actually, this overworld.
Yeah, it's...
I keep saying this, I'm...
A little bit confusing.
I'm looking forward to see how they implement it in... The Borderlands game, where it has to be a little bit more serious. Do you know what I mean? Not so glib.
Something you've reminded me of, you're in the know in terms of movies and stuff. Have you heard anything about the Borderlands movie?
Yeah, apparently they just finished.
It's having post-production problems, I read recently.
Yes.
Fair enough.
I thought something called the dankness would be
Because they finished filming like a year or so ago, didn't they?
Ages ago, more, yeah.
Kind of interested to see it, but I don't expect much from it. Borderlands movie, didn't you know that, Corn? It's finished production, finished filming anyway.
They did some reshoots a few months ago.
Right. So Jamie Lee Curtis is Lilith, is that right?
Yeah, and then you've got Kate Blanchett, I think, is somebody.
Maybe Kate Blanchett's Lilith. I thought Jamie Lee Curtis was in it. Crank out a dank rank. What? What are you talking about, Tina? Right, I've got mushrooms attacking my mushroom.
That's never good.
I'll defend you, mushroom.
Remember this. You couldn't run.
You have it, but not played it yet.
Come on.
We only got it quite recently.
Take out these mushrooms with your big old mallet. There we go.
Vestments of Restorate. Actually, that reminds me, I picked up some clothes. Let me get rid of them.
I've got this berserker skill that goes on that I can never find anyone to melee while I'm in the rage mode. This is classic design, as if ever.
LFG, what's that, Brinkster?
I'm guessing we'll have to go this way then.
I'm looking for the arrow. It's up there. Oh, there's a side quest as well, obviously.
Oh.
Some machines.
Yeah, let's have a quick look here. See, some of these weapons just don't have any. This is a good shotgun. Can I have that? I do like, I have to say, I have kind of lost a little bit of my impetus as far as the game is concerned since I got rid of that. So we're going to stick with that. That's good. I can sell stuff as well, can't I? I can press X to get rid of all my junk.
I've got a health regen thing, but it would replace my Spore Warden power-up, so I'm going to mark that as crap, I think. Oops, wrong button. Just, that's the one I want. Thank you. Looking for group is LFG, fair enough.
I'm just selling all my rubbish.
Yeah, me too.
I can use this. Welcome to the gun show.
That's epic. Oh, it is better than the one I've got. In all respects except critical damage. Alright, let's have that then. What is 9,000? Right, well, let's buy that.
Conjurer slows enemies. Wow. Some of these spells just don't just do what you think they're going to do. Oh, that's the one.
Corn knew what you were talking about, Brink. Obviously, I didn't. So we got a side mission in there. Do we want to pick that up, or?
I don't think we've actually done anything part of the game this session, have we?
Right, well, I'll pick it up. We don't have to do it. I think the bard's thing is the story mission, so let's do that then.
Yeah.
We got Claptrap.
For a squire, anyway. Now, we must make haste to the lake lady. She knows how to get all the best gear.
Does she? Sorry, Claptrap.
Right.
When first I heard tales of the holy spell maid.
Don't
I
follow Claptrap, please. That's the wrong mission.
Let's go for it anyway. See what happens.
Legends say that after Blast Hamlet, god of dragons, fell in
I'm sure nothing bad
do
will
thy
come
bard,
of it.
There's a great surprise. Okay, Brink says to do the story mission, so.
There usually is quite a good surprise.
Hurt, you. I don't feel right killing all these mushrooms. Oh, hello.
Oh, that one has... Oh. That was close.
Yeah, I was in Fight for Life very briefly at one point there.
There isn't... Yeah, I haven't got a great distance thing on this, have I?
I'm going to pick this one up as well, but we're not going to do it.
Terrible bad way because of this wicked awful virus running.
It's Scooter.
Is it Scooter?
Sounds like.
Need some kind of heroic type to help us out.
Or is it, what's the guy who ends up as a zombie with the one leg in the first game? You have to get his leg back from the Scrags or something. What's his name?
Right, yes, okay. Concentrating here, trying not to... mess up too much. Yeah, so there's all just a lot going on, isn't there?
Yeah.
And it's difficult to work out what's what.
I'm just picking up all the side missions. I'm not activating them, though.
Yeah, okay.
All right, listen up. Here's the deal. There's a weird little creature in the dankness who's got a need for two. A lot. And since you're so good at knocking the crap out of things...
So follow the blue diamond.
I think my problem is that... My problem is that I'm trying to get too good at the melee. Oh. Oop.
Half bard, half barbarian. A thousand percent explosion.
Oh, this
what?
Is
side Torg. Mission scale to your level. Okay. It's Mr. Torg.
Yeah, he's a little distracted at the moment. You'll have to get a...
Come on, Torg, mate. Have we got to talk to him or something?
Yeah, it looks like. Tell JBG to balance elemental and melee with Brewer. Whatever that means. Freeze is best for you.
Yeah. I'm trying to... You know what it's like when you play the game first time?
Yeah.
You haven't really got a Scooby what's going on. You don't know what all the different stats are.
Absolutely.
I think I'm going to have to...
Yeah, I mean, that's one thing that I disliked, I keep saying, about Borderlands 3, was any game where you have to do offline research is just, you know, that's work. That's not a game. So I'll just listen to Torg, you go off and beat stuff up. You can sit in the corner and you can lay it down easily for me. Yeah, one day maybe, Brinkster. Maybe we need a Borderlands channel on my... Sorry, a Tiny Tina channel on my Discord so we can all leave tips for each other.
And sending it back to me, which means I can do things like this. Suddenly, a barrage of skeletons attack the unsuspecting idiots in the forest.
What?
You gotta destroy it with your badass friends, weapons, and spells!
Yep, just use magic. It works.
Like, okay.
Yeah, I can fly.
This world is not for you.
Right, that's good. I think I'm gonna stick with my,
Kill the Thorn Guards? Yeah, I thought we had. Oh, there's more.
This is the opposite of respecting nature. Come post these phony bad.
Oh, that's the badass, isn't it? I just got hit hard.
There, have some of that.
I'm gonna die, I think.
No, you're not.
Ah. Thank you. Oh, I've just got a power.
Now I am. Oh no. Sorted.
Our battle is not yet over.
Right, that's good.
What am I meant to do? Kill these guys.
So he got back up in a hurry, didn't he? Okay, let's... It's quite interesting, and sometimes... There we go, he's dead. Sometimes, is that... right, sometimes I can't even remember what I'm going to say now. Sometimes my status effect comes up back really quickly, and other times... There's another one!
He's a soldier of corruption, and now he's dead.
Your mushroom is good, but I'm trying to face off against this guy, and all of a sudden there's just a big pink
green cloud.
In. Right, let's run around here, see if we can get these.
Sorry,
I should probably reserve that for something a bit more. Are you hitting those? I've no idea.
I just shot. I was shooting him from a distance.
Oh,
I think I killed him just before your spell appeared.
Right. I guess it's all a kind of mayhem. But...
So the Dragon Lord is using the Crystal Thorns to leech the magic out of the forest?
Obviously.
See? Now that's what I'm talking about. Why don't we get into the magic stealing business?
Because it's evil?
Not if I use it to get...
Are you following?
I am following you.
I'm just following Torg. I don't know where I'm going. I ignored the little mushroom things. I figured... If they were going to attack.
Daddy right behind me.
A mortar shroom.
Duck between my hammer strike.
I keep pressing whatever that button is. Brings up the online emotes bloody menu. Right, is everyone dead? Nope.
Yeah, because what you really just want to do in Borderlands is kill stuff, don't you?
Yeah. Oh, stop jumping around. Die.
Ah.
Thank you. Right.
There they all are. I think I've got some sort of power-up, something for this gun.
It's a bit like Borderlands 3 in that a lot of the times to find something to kill, the only way to do it is look at the minimap.
Yep.
There's lots of things running around. Which ones are you supposed to kill and which ones aren't you?
Oh, that's a big mofo. It's quite... there's something right behind me.
It's a colony shroom, whatever that is.
I think we've got him, mate. Yeah.
Oh, now we got little ones.
Yes.
Smack.
This is fun. This is at least fun. At least I feel like I know what's going on with these.
Yeah. We're
simple
people.
Right, that's Torg over there. Music's very quiet in the background. I don't know whether you noticed that.
Yeah, the whole game is quite quiet. I think I'm gonna have to boost it in my headphones. It's fine on the stream, I think.
Because I was streaming Space Marine, and that is extraordinarily noisy.
Oh, that's you. Oh well, just fired my spell at you.
There you go, friendly fire.
Busted ass.
I've got
ruins.
Some points. Have you got any skill points?
Not quite. I'm about two thirds of the way up. Let me just double check. No. I'm about two thirds of the way through level 11.
Right.
Where are you?
I've just gone to 12.
You've been playing a sneaky offline game.
All I did was.
Yeah. All I did was run around and kill about 3,000 enemies.
No, I didn't.
What's Torg do? Oh, he's
I do
playing
like,
the guitar.
I like this melee. Oh, he's regenerating health.
Not anymore.
Got him. Yep. I got hit by something. I went there for cover. I'm right behind you and I'm in fight for life.
Stay still, look.
Thank you. Right.
Oops. Save your soul. I'll certainly try. Where's he gone? He ran off, you beggar. Oh, that's you. Behind you, please. Oh, ah. I died. Yeah, like I did with you, just as you stood near me, I died. We're not dying amount, at least, which is good.
So he's... I do like the spell conjuring a lot. He keeps regenerating. That was lucky. I think you actually got him. You generated your whirlwind just as... No, because I got Fight for Life. I came out of Fight for Life, so I must have contributed to his death at least.
I think I just picked up a cosmetic.
I shall uphold
already.
Oh, is there more?
Okay, that can get dropped. Oh, he's a bad guy. Your I'm dying logo was right behind this bloke, so I ran up to him to try and save him, and it was an enemy.
Yeah, it's getting a bit frantic here, isn't it? I think I'm just going to have to go into... I'm going to just have to start kicking ass. These guys are just taking me down. That was lucky.
I was coming round to you, but you sorted yourself out.
That was close as.
Oh, what is that bloody key? I'm going to have to find out what it is. Zed. Remind me to unbind whatever Zed is.
No.
Change it to zero or something. Oh, did you?
Oh, it's just it was like, third time of Fight for Life, and I had like 0.5 of a second. Which was annoying.
There's a lot of weapons there.
I'm right behind you.
Bring that one back! My last rat rotates! But effective! Blast these undead! Ask it back to hell!
Well, that looks pretty impressive.
There's more. Oh, that's Torg. Don't fire at him.
Well, I think you justify firing at him. There's more up here, isn't there?
I'm just following the blue diamond.
I think that's the problem, is I'm struggling to work out which are the baddies and which are the goodies.
Well, there aren't many goodies, so I'm dying.
Good
if
point.
You could help. I might be okay.
I'm dying left by the centre here.
Come on, reload. I died. We're now reaching
Every
the point.
Baddie is a...
We're now reaching a point in the evening, midway through my third pint. Goodies you loot, baddies want you dead. That's right. Yeah, we're now reaching the point in the evening, midway through my third pint, that I need a break, not to fill my beer, but to empty my bladder.
Yes. Okay, so we're going to have to be... These are level 12s, and we're level 12, so I think we've actually overmatched ourselves here.
The one I'm aiming at the moment is a level 11, and I'm level 11, so I don't know if... Oh, there's a level 12. Send me Mushroom after him.
He's a level 13.
Oh, that's you. Okay.
That's a level 13 mage. That's him done for. What have we got here?
Smack,
so that's
smack.
Dead.
I'm just laying into that guy with me melee. Seemed to do the trick.
So should I... Nope, that's not going to help us. Oh, it is. Okay.
Destroy the corruption thorn.
Got it.
Oh, we did it. Well done.
So we died a couple of times there. I think we were just so used to...
Explosions.
To going in there head first and shooting stuff, but
we're getting to the point where the combat's now a little bit more difficult than just running and kill shit. Onward to glory. Oh, what's Tina got in her hand? I'm on fire. How did that happen? Oh.
Okay, well, nothing's happened yet.
You don't want to know what Tina's holding. Okay. I suspect we're about to fight. Oh, he's big.
Follow Torg.
Yeah, I could do some help. I was following Torg. I'm not sure what you were doing. Right.
Some of these
whereabouts
are
you?
Resilient.
You're all the way over there. I'm going to come back to you because we're going to get killed lots if we separate too much.
Yeah, I have to say, it said that Tiny Tina, I keep calling her Tina Turner, but Tiny Tina has got something in her hand. I was just stood there waiting for whatever she had in her hand to appear. But then I turned around and it looked like, oh,
there's a mimic. We'll be unloaded on him. Oh, fucking Zed.
What have you done?
The Z key is bound to the stupid emote and stuff wheel.
Oh, yes.
I've got points available. Let me use them. Oh, that's good. When I'm in fight for life, my mushroom will try and revive me.
Right, well, that's that one sorted out.
Right. I suggest
that's a useful thing to have.
Yeah, we finish this encounter and then I need the loot.
Okay. Are you going to do a 5-minute break or?
I will do, yes. Sorry. Because it'll take me 2 or 3 minutes.
2 or 3 minutes of. Okay.
Yes. Let's not go into too much detail. Yeah. Follow Torg.
Why don't you go and do what you've got to do now, then? Oh.
I was stood next to a barrel. That wasn't a good idea. Zombie shotgunner, level 13.
forces of evil smell the stench of heroism on the wind and rise to stomp it down. Get me, idiot! Hands up!
Right, next time we're clear, I'll take my break if that's alright.
Okay. Wow.
I'm glad I equipped that Fight for Life thing, because I've just gone into Fight for Life. And he did come and heal me. Oh, that's you.
Yeah, so... this shotgun... I think I've just got the...
Archer of Corruption
here. Oh, reload, 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 reload. Got him.
Oops, and still another one. Or two.
Why couldn't you just learn to swing a sword?
Right.
Has them sorted out.
Okay. I'm going to take five there. You collect all the loot, TBG. I'll see you in a minute.
Yeah.
I'll run some ads. Do enjoy. Have fun. Bye in a bit. See you in a bit. Yeah, my PC is struggling. I may have to quit the game and restart it if it's, something...
Well, this
something
looks
has
nice.
Got my stream hugely behind. Encoding overload. Right, I'm going to come back into the game, JBG, but
yeah.
I think I need to quit the game briefly. So, whereabouts are you? You're up there.
I'm up here. Was that your 5 minutes over? Is that
Yes, that it is.
That was quick.
Okay. It was 5 minutes.
I think we might be heading towards a bot. Oh.
What?
Behold the horrid visitor.
I got sucked down into the...
If anyone is like watching my stream, can they see what is going on? Or is it still showing... because my live stream is showing the countdown just ending when I've been at it for about a minute. So I'm going to have to do something to rectify that.
You got this, hero! This solo goes out to you!
I don't think this is going to end well.
Alright, well, I will join you, JBG, and try and... kill this bad guy, but I don't think people can see it on my stream for whatever reason.
I'm dead anyway.
I'm running to you. Oh, there you are.
Oh, there's a...
Again.
There is a...
Magic miscellaneous projectile!
Let me... So this is... This is a... She seems to be regenerating health. Oh, she's got a lot of it.
Well, it's a big boss, isn't it? So it's not going to be easy.
Where did she go?
She came over to attack me. Ugh.
Yes.
Jesus.
Okay, so yeah, this is going to be one of those things we have to work out. You have to work out what's killing you before you can.
I'm just going in and out of Fight for Life here.
I am going to have to change into that weapon.
It's freezing, yeah, I know, Brinkster. I'm in the middle of a fight at the moment, so I'm not all I can do.
Oh, it's like a Fortnite thing, isn't it? Where it pulls you in. Ah, you mofo.
Right, I've just sent my mushroom to kill the banshee. So we'll see if that helps. I think the idea is focus everything on the Banshee, and when you end up in Fight for Life, kill the little skulls that are flying around.
Yeah. She has this aurora that comes around and... She has this aurora that comes around and like Fortnite closes around us.
Yeah.
I have no idea where she is. And it forces us closer in.
Where's the skulls gone? There's one.
Got me. Oh, yeah, the tediousnesses of some of these. You're trying to shoot, you're trying to jump, you're trying to... And then, of course, all these skulls disappear.
I'm dead.
Cool, ouch.
I think the stream might have sorted itself out. It is a little bit behind, but...
Right.
My battle is unending.
Right, I'm coming back in.
I think I might have evaporated her to at least a... Oh no, she's good and strong still.
There's not much left.
She's almost done for, but I think, yeah.
Yes, just as we practiced.
Mofo.
Oh, there we go.
Mofo.
So I died once.
I survived all of that, and then right at the end, just as there was, I was trying to kill a skull, and it just vanished.
Yeah.
I had no idea what happened.
Right. Let's let this sort itself out, maybe if we pick weapons up and stuff, because my stream is running about a minute behind, but it's at least running better now because we haven't killed her yet on my stream.
Right,
so I don't know what's going on there.
Yeah, that was a slog. In the end I just had to switch to like a weapon that had a faster fire rate.
Yeah, I was using my assault rifle like thing.
Regenerate back to half a second. Oh, this looks like just like one of those things you just use. 38 damage. Get out of my way.
Right, let me see if I can work out what's using all my CPU, because I think that's what's going on.
Oh, I do not. We're not going to be using that.
Let's see if that... No, it's still not happy. So I think I'm going to need to quit the game, JBG.
Right.
So what I suggest is we pick up everything we want from here.
Yeah.
Then head back, head through the portal, which is... presumably.
Well, I think you just do what you've got to do, restart the game and see where it sets us off again, because it's going to drop me out anyway, isn't it?
Yeah, okay. All right, well, I'm going to quit the game so we can still talk to each other. Quit to desktop. And then let's see if my stream at least catches up.
I'm not going to quit the game, I don't think.
Yeah, I'd be surprised if it's anything to do with you.
I tell you what, my Daisy the Red, she's an angry little character, isn't she? She's...
Yeah, my stream is still significantly behind.
Are you restarting the game or restarting your PC?
Just the game. I'm not hoping not to have to restart the stream, because then I end up with two streams.
Yeah.
But certainly now the game has closed, OBS seems to be performing properly. It's just that I don't think the stream is live. Let me do a... So I click my fingers. Come on. The click hasn't occurred on the stream yet.
Here, I've got